the first ever Easter Eggs for Charity preliminary event here. I have the four team captains who are going to be going ahead and getting ready here. We have my friend Milo.
Sup, how's it going?
We've got Mr. T Lexify.
Mr. T, baby, Mr. T.
We've got Mr. Dalek JD.
Yo!
And we've got the Smith Plays.
Sad, dude.
All right, so here's a quick explanation of what we're doing here. This is not the actual Easter Eggs for Charity event. This is the preliminary event that's going to be taking place where the team captains are going to be competing to get the first place spot for the draft pick. We're going to be playing three different maps, three different first room challenges. We're going to be going through, and then we're having the team draft where they can pick from these YouTubers right here. All the different YouTubers are ready to go, and the event will actually be taking place on August 14th at 11 a.m. PST. So you can mark that on your calendars. Get ready. And we're going to be raising money for St. Jude's Children's Hospital. Every single person who is streaming here has a link in their description that you can donate to at any time. And all the donations will be popping up on stream and everything like that. So yeah, this is going to be the preliminary event. The main event is happening August 14th. And without further ado, I believe we're ready to actually jump in here. And just as a disclaimer here, Mr. Roflwaffles is playing on Lonely Mailbox's account because he had some PS4 issues.
I'm in the United States right now. I'm not at home, so that's why.
Anyway. Right. So, as you guys are seeing right here, we have all the different points. The system basically is this. So we're going to be going into the games, or I'm not. I'm going to be spectating the different streams. They're all going to be playing with each other. They won't be able to hear me. I can't hear them, so I can't let them know what each other has. And basically, they are going to be going through. It's going to be three different first room challenges. No perkaholic, no shopping free. And the first, whenever you go down, you get last place. The first person to go down gets last place. Next up, third place, second place, first place will go until there is a first place winner. And once you die, obviously no one's going to want to revive you because once you get back up, you are allowed to start trolling the other players. You cannot get a higher place than you got, but you are allowed to start trolling the other players. So it's going to be kind of a little bit of strategy of like, who's the best team captain that I don't want to get a good draft pick? You troll them. Yeah. So it's going to be fun. We're going to go ahead and start spectating here. And without further ado, I think I'm going to let you guys take it away and start up your game on the first map, which is going to be Garad Krovi. Put it on Garad.
Good starting map.
We're going to go ahead and start. I'm going to be switching between perspectives, and you guys go ahead and take it away.
Okay.
Dude, I just got four shopping frees in one hit.
So,
shame you can't use them.
Oh, man. All right, are we good to go then, guys? Are we all ready
to
jump
it.
In?
You got your gobble sword. Let's get right into this.
Yeah.
I'm putting out my secret weapon gobble,
boys.
Oh,
God. What's he doing?
Bing, bada, boom, bada, bing.
Bada, bing, bada, boom.
Head drama. Is that your secret? Oh. What?
License contracted.
What?
That's my secret weapon.
That is my
secret weapon.
What?
He's crazy.
That is a game changer right there. I'm telling you.
Okay.
Oh, we're in. Oh,
the thing is, it's going to help us.
It goes down, boys. I'm going to be honest. Okay.
Stuff going down.
I'm so hyped after getting four shopping frees in one hit. Holy fuck. That was insane.
It's funny when Noah was like, no shopping free, no perkaholic, and I'm like, okay, I'm going to take perkaholic off.
Okay.
Yo, we just got a donation from Lex's mom.
Oh, nice. Wow. They've begun already. This is great.
Better
this
be
is awesome.
Baroni pizza, man.
Before we've even gotten into
Lex's
a map.
Mom. Yeah, I see you. I see you, boy.
So yeah, guys, even though this is the preliminary event, like this isn't the main event, which is happening on the 14th, you can donate now with the links in the description down below. It'll be like at the top of everyone's description, there'll be a link, but for now, we're going to be jumping into the match, unless, is it, are we in?
Oh, we're good.
Are we good?
I think we're in.
There we go. We're in, boys.
Oh, baby. Oh, my goodness.
I'm nervous.
Yes, mate, you should be nervous. You're going down, son.
Got that.
He's going down.
Always so competitive.
I want to see that sweat on your forehead, boy.
Boys, wall power first.
Sup, Lex, how's it going?
Really? You got wall power? Wait, please come
here.
Oh, yo, I got it too.
Mate.
Okay. Yo,
what's it gonna be?
Dude, I should have before we did this. I'm so rusty.
Wall power, baby.
Three wall powers in a row. If I don't get wall power right now, then I'm. I didn't get wall power.
I got freaking fatal
contraption. Oh my god.
No.
This game.
I just realized I'm the only one at a slight disadvantage because I'm in the UK.
Because you suck, man.
I'm on the two bot.
There you go.
Milo snaked me. He's gone all the way to the US to get an advantage in this dropping session.
Milo did get fucking snaked.
Get wrecked, mate. Like, the Noah snake has inspired me right now. I'm feeling inspired. Inspired to win. Yes.
Yo, guys, I can get a free weapon. It's possible for me to get it. Holy
Ow.
Shit.
Wait, really?
Like, from the trial. Yeah. Bro. Destroy all arms on 6 Valkyries. If I do that, I can get, like, a fucking upgraded
Yo, that's
HG.
Actually, I've not even thought about that sort of stuff.
Yeah, man. That shit's OP.
Lex, you cheeky Whoa. Cheeky, getting the extra things yeah. in there. These are my kills, bro. These are mine. These are mine. Okay.
See,
thank you
This
very
is
much.
Where I feel an accidental down is going to happen. I ain't
Yeah, with this insta-kill, I'm definitely going down with lag.
Yes, mate. Yeah, John's no bringing out the excuses already. I see how it is, bro.
Look,
yeah,
I'm
I
a see... two-bot. You guys are on four.
Oh, okay. excuses. Here we go.
Okay. My secret weapon will kill them all, guys. My secret weapon
yeah,
will kill them all.
Yeah, those carpenters are
I'm looking at you.
Strong,
you're up to something.
My licensed contractor, OP Gobblegum. OP.
I just realized.
Lex is not going to sleep right now.
Like, three of us have on the house, don't we? So,
yes.
like, we're technically helping each other out. So that's
yeah,
at least we're showing some compassion towards each other.
For real,
it's like hoping
yeah.
that I get Jug and you get Meal Kick or something.
Like yeah, that's the thing is, what if we get the most goal. Terrible perks? Like, that's,
It's bound to happen
yeah,
on all
to.
Three maps. Oh, max
what?
Ammo.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Milo's down already! Yo!
It's all over, boys.
Should we give him a second chance? I feel that's like...
Round three.
That's abysmal. That's
okay.
abysmal.
Oh
yeah, you know
goodness.
What?
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Let's give Milo a second
right
chance.
Now? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll get you up. I'll get you up.
Oh my god.
That's
okay.
It's
Milo, we give you a second chance. So everyone's on even terms. Cause I knew, man. I knew someone would go down like immediately.
Yeah,
I was waiting for that.
But, I mean,
that
technically, he was the first down.
Nah, John, nah, I don't want to hear any of that.
I don't
mate.
Know. I don't know how what Noah's going to say about that.
What are you
that?
Saying about compassion?
Yeah, we'll see
bro.
What Noah says, but I think we should let that one.
But, like, it's, when fair's fair, like, I could go down on round three. Does that mean that it wasn't fair?
Nah, you'd get that. You'd get that second chance, fam. First
Ooh.
Down, first down, second shots. I think that's
Ooh.
That's
Ooh.
Nice.
Juggernog! Oh, my
no
lord.
Way.
No.
Are you serious?
Thank you so much. Yeah.
Oh, I got Jug as well. Yo.
Oh my god.
Oh,
boy.
I see.
Dude,
see
I
that
can't
next.
Pick up the death machine.
Oh, oh
there
you
go.
You're okay. Don't worry.
Before I picked it up.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I have slaughter slide. I was wondering what the fuck's happening.
Like, why are these explosions?
I gave you guys Jug and I have quick revive.
Oh my goodness.
That's the best perk you could have got, man. That's the best one.
RIPs in the chat. I should get
I'm
a gun.
I'm not knifing at all.
Yeah, no. Screw the knifing. Like, allow that. Allow it. Shiver.
Okay.
Oh, someone just bought a war weapon, I heard that. Shiva.
Cheeky. Let's spin the old
For reason, I've got music turned off, so my hearing is enhanced right
there
now.
There we go, that's what I wanted to see.
That's a tactic.
That's what I wanted to see.
You're like a superhuman.
So what I need to do is I need to buy
Say
like a superhuman.
I don't have all my senses. I've not got the music set.
Yo, freeze up.
Like a superhuman, he said. Oh, man. Okay, yeah, basically
dragon.
This is all...
Dragon dudes,
Dargon.
No way!
The Dargon's coming
guys,
in, boys.
I'm taking my secret weapon.
You're not burning these waffles. Not happening.
You're burning alive.
Not happening.
You need One of my challenges is get burned and survive. So I already got it.
Oh,
nice.
God, what is that?
Secret weapon!
Oh boy, it's coming through.
Stop that!
Stop that secret weapon shenanigans.
Out.
Stop.
Dude, it's my secret weapon, man. License contractor.
I'm a bit worried. Like, you must have something up your sleeve right now, bro.
Not fair.
Oh,
using
hello. Hello. Hello.
Hey.
Alright.
I feel like out of any starting room, this is probably going to be one of the easier. I think it's going to get gradually harder.
This might take
a little
bit
smaller.
Time, for real. Okay.
Going to go on for a while.
Going to go on for a little while. But I think that honestly, at some point, someone is going to troll someone else, and then everyone is just going to die. Like, it's just going to be like,
all I see
gonna
is 71 in the chat. Come on, guys. Good vibes from here on out, boys. Come on.
Get that positivity in.
The dragon is just going to fuck everyone up.
Yeah,
I know.
I didn't even think about the dragon.
Yeah,
oh,
for real.
Yeah.
The dragon is going to
just
like
ended us,
everything. Oh, God. There's a mangler already, boys. There's a mangler. He's
there's
here.
A mangler?
There's a freaking mangler. Oh, I don't want to go anywhere near him.
About that.
Not for me, mate.
Not
for
not
me.
My
Yo,
problem.
Pat, how's it going, buddy? How's it going? I'm just coming
out. For people wondering, I'm in a Charmander suit. I'm sorry. I did it.
There's another mangler. Boys, why are there two manglers? This ain't okay. Nah.
Oh, yes.
Nah.
Okay. Disorderly's helping.
Oh,
the mangler anymore.
I'm just leaving the mangler to those guys. They can have their mangler. I don't want any part of that. No way. No way.
Hey,
man.
Go on.
God, HG40. Come on, boy.
You got that Jug, though, man. You're set.
You're enjoying it.
You got Death Machine, dude.
Okay, no, I'm sorry. Overrated. I wouldn't use them. I don't recommend them.
L for siege.
Oh, yo, you got the L4 siege.
Yes, mate. How's it going?
Oh, my. If only you had a danger closeness.
I'm trying not to fucking get an accidental garbage down.
It's gonna happen, bro. It's gonna happen.
Oh, yeah. I got the 71 spam in my chat, too. Now.
I know, dude. 71.
Oh, even I've got it, too. There's... People are saying it in multiple, like, sentences.
There's another freaking mangler, lads.
Oh, bro.
How are they coming so
off? I'm gonna be a team player. I'm gonna be nice.
You're gonna take him out.
Oh, fuck being a team player.
Boy.
Oh, no. Dargan. That ain't good.
Hey.
That ain't good.
Hey, I saw that.
I have disorder.
Johnny boy's got that death machine spinning it up.
I love how it switches weapons so fast. It doesn't even, like, load the camos. It's amazing.
So I almost just downed.
Yeah, for real. That was close with that dragon fire. Red. That was
good. Red and the mangler was shooting at me.
Oh my god. What's this?
What the heck?
Oh my god.
I got that disorderly.
Seeing the whole building coming down above me. Oh,
I'm switching up.
Thanks for the stamina up, fam.
I know someone's got disorderly combat on.
Same here.
Yeah, man. I can live with
stamina. Are they gonna get it?
Getting some, yeah. Getting a decent setup right now. This is good.
I need my secret weapon right now.
Alright, please. He's searching for it. He needs that.
Yeah, I really
got a secret.
There's another mangler?
Oh
what
my goodness.
Fuck?
I want August.
I want every single round. Right, I've got a present.
Oh, yeah, I already killed him.
I'm being nice. Whoa!
Freaking mule kick. Okay. Interesting.
Quick revive? Oh, that's great.
I just got a double tap and speed.
Okay.
I'm happy with this.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that works. That works.
Looks very nice. I just need another wall power. I'm good.
Stop, Patrick. Oh, pass with the electric cherry. Okay.
Again, I'm literally stuck in this area of the map.
I see that electric cherry. Oh, what's
this? Oh, I'm on fire.
Yep, same here. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Barrel.
I don't see that
come
dragon
on,
coming
man.
In at all.
Hey,
this cherry is
there. Okay. Yeah, man.
Fucking A, dude.
We're at round 10.
Dude, I am right so now, focused. Man. I can't even think about commentating right now.
Oh, yeah, man.
This is for the draft picks. Dude, this camera looks sick. Oh, it's dark, Brady.
The full thing is going to be so tense, like actually racing for those Easter eggs. It's going to be tough.
This is going to be the guy that saves me.
Looking forward to the actual event.
Really?
Dude, shout out to whoever's got those insta-kills, though.
Yeah, bro. Like, they've been coming
in. I appreciate you.
A lot of instas.
Oh, boys, we got disorderly.
I got it, but I didn't pick it up because I was scared that it could screw me over. I'm not sure.
Oh, which I'm feeling
that
dragon.
Honestly more than it screws over, in my opinion.
Sup, Johnny boy? How's it going, buddy?
What, is that dingo?
Yes, mate.
Ow!
The gobble gum.
What?
Yeah, it's disorderly, dude.
Oh, snap, I completely forgot.
You have got it on,
pee-pee.
Right?
It's gonna give me something terrible, which is why I was like scared to pick it up.
It could be
just at the wrong time you get like.
There
fever.
Literally is nothing
switches
terrible, man.
No, the Alcar 9 is pretty bad. The Alcar
9. Nah, it'll help more than like what is it like the RK5?
That's
in my
true.
Opinion.
Although my RK5 is papped.
Oh yes, I literally need that.
I am so fucking
so
red. Holy shit! Holy shit!
Disorderly's great if you have pack a punch weapons.
Yeah.
Oh,
let's go. Let's just head to the bunker real quick, boys. Get ourselves some new guns. New weapons, rather.
Hit them with the
bat.
Oh, I got a bunch of people that think that mailbox is in the game.
Oh, no.
Milo
it's me.
It's actually Milo on
his
account.
MrRoflWaffles
was playing on Lonely Mailbox.
Yeah. Hey, boys, I've got another present.
Oh, another present.
If I could only have this to myself, I would, but, you know, I'm a nice guy.
We need to stop Lex from killing these things. Because he's gonna get that challenge done and get a free weapon, and we can't be having
that.
We cannot
completely
allow that.
Forgot about that.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh, I got the greatest gun, Dingo!
No,
holy
we cannot
shoot,
let that happen.
This gun's crazy.
Lex, don't you dare, bro. Don't you dare.
What is happening right now?
No, don't you dare.
So loud.
I'm just trying to chase Lex right now.
Just kill him. Just kill him all.
Oh man, are they behind us? Ooh,
oh
kill
no, I got the NX Shadow Claws. Okay, now I'm fucked.
Hey.
Yep, good stuff. Alright, I'm gonna spin that.
Wait, which challenge is it that you have to do? Is it the right one?
Oh, I only got two? Fuck you guys.
Yo,
hello.
I got 4 out of 6 for mine.
Boys.
Oh man.
Where's the max ammo at?
The max ammo.
Oh, there it is.
Lads,
I'm gonna be that guy, that nice guy that goes and picks water. It up.
Ding! Oh, I got Widow's Wine, lads!
Yeah, I have 5 perks on
Widow's
Wine.
Widow's
Cherry.
Mate.
Boys?
These freaking perks.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick this up. Honestly, fuck
Slaughter
Slide.
Okay. Can I spin?
All right, can you guys just stop hovering around the gobble gums for like 6 years?
I'm gonna stay hovering. I need to spin it. I'm staying hovering. I'm staying hovering.
Here we go. The gobble gums too, though.
Oh, the zombies are sprinting now, you know.
Yeah,
they are
in.
Sprinting indeed.
God, oh god. Oh,
okay, disorderly combat, I'm taking it.
Okay.
Why not?
Oh, oh, just ran into you.
Secret weapon!
I'm just gonna chill out here. Oh, just gonna chill. Oh, that insta though.
Hey, an insta kill, yo!
I saw you thinking about that, John. You were really like, should I grab it? Should I leave it? Yo, what am I gonna do?
Heated. This is getting heated already, dude.
Yeah, now you've got the
siege. Round 12.
Yeah,
holy
this is gonna,
hello.
Oh, yo, someone with the burnout.
Yeah,
that's
baby.
Very interesting combination.
That's like the first
play, good play.
I only realized earlier today that it's actually a pretty good gum.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
And no one likes it.
No one ever uses it for some reason.
Oh, I'm getting out of there. Oh, no, I'm out.
They're manglers?
Oh, every
is there another one?
Packed.
I already killed
awesome.
Oh, there were two. There were like two on round seven. So I think the game just doesn't care at this point. Okay. It's just like...
They're just like, screw these guys.
Yep.
PPSH.
For real. Yeah, baby. Got those 100 points for the quick revive.
I'm just wasting all my points on gobblegums.
Yep.
Here we go.
Oh, late circus again.
Okay, we're safe, boys, now. We are safe. Upgraded weapon.
The children will
this
be
is
safe.
This is like more than a challenge now. Like, we're actually doing so
well.
Well,
yeah. World record run, boys. How's it sound?
We did. I think we got around 20.
Holy drops.
We can beat that.
You legitimately think we can get round 20?
Yeah.
I think maybe.
Once we start trolling each other now.
Right. Okay. Yeah. That's fair. That's fair.
But we're being very good right now.
Yeah. I reckon this is being
fairly
nice.
Oh, a mangler in a window. No. Go away.
Whoa.
Oh.
Dude,
we are wrecking. This is why Disorderly is so great. It's just such a great gobblegum.
Yeah, all the guns have been packed. Like, I don't know if that's something that it gives you.
The Disorderly.
You have to have both of them packed, and then it can happen.
Yeah.
No, you only need one of your guns packed for it to potentially give you packed.
I literally did not know that.
You don't need both of them. Thankfully.
Okay, then you need to hold out the one that is packed.
Yeah,
much
yeah, exactly. Okay. You need, yeah.
Thank God for that, man. Thank
Yo,
you.
The Grim Reaper. Oh, so good. So good.
Okay.
Out of here, Gorgon.
How's chat doing right now? You guys
have
been nice
sword combat. We'd all
die. This is so intense. It's hard to reach chat right now.
I know. It's super hard. Donations, though.
Yeah, man.
Donations coming in, boys.
They're flying.
Oh, no. NX Shadow Claws. Hell nah, bro.
Oh, I got upgraded Gorgon.
Oh, the Gorgon.
Probably the worst gun you could get, honestly.
Not for camping. It's pretty good.
You guys have to be on team RoflWaffles right now. Oh my god, it changed weapon right then. Oh my god.
Team
Shoe Shining.
It's team Ozops.
Best gun on Horizon Drag.
Team Full Wee, boys!
Team Full Wee, we're going down, son.
Shoot.
You got no chance, Lex.
And an insta. This is honestly like a bit too easy.
Oh, John,
just wait.
John's flexing right now. Like, this is too straightforward.
Speak for yourself right now.
This is too straightforward.
Right. Just wait until it gets harder, my friend.
Yeah, like round 17, 18, please, things are going to start lighting
up. Please don't remind me.
Yeah. He's like, I don't want to think about it, man.
And they circus for the 50th time.
We're doing the Easter eggs in the upcoming stream on the 14th, guys. I had someone asking in my chat. This is the preliminary event. We're playing first room challenges in order to pick teams. So there's
going to be
four
teams
of four. And oh my goodness, that's a lot of zombies. the teams of four will be picked via this event because we're the team captains. Bro.
Oh!
Yo, hello.
Hello.
Baby. Hello.
Boys!
Ah! All right, let's just come and teabag
it's
a little bit.
It's over.
There you go.
Rip the ship, please.
Now, is it between me and Lex, or is it?
I think we'll discuss it with Noah afterwards. Let's just keep going and see what happens. But I mean, round three is I don't know. That's a bit poor.
MX Grand, really?
So are we meant to res him or not? Like, should we get him up or not?
I don't know. If only there wasn't such a delay on the chat, we could ask them.
Yeah, that's true. But
whatever decision we make, they might riot.
Yeah. Oh,
Pat, do you want to get up?
Tease it.
Tease it.
Yeah, there you go.
Did you guys all have Jug?
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah.
I don't
know.
Oh, you didn't get Jug. Damn, you got unlucky. Oh, hello. Hello.
Pat's destiny's been chosen anyway. He went down. Doesn't matter.
There you go.
It has been marked. So rip Pat on the first round.
Let's get some rip Pat in the chat rooms right now. I want to see the rip Pats. I want to see it.
Ripperoni Pat.
For you guys. Oh, I'm down.
apparently Noah said it was okay for me to get the second chance on round three, but that's just what I'm seeing in my chat, so I have no idea. But we can talk about that after anyway.
Yeah, we can talk about that after.
Yeah.
So Pat, should we keep reviving you, do you think? Or should we just let you bleed out? Because you're trolling us right now, right? So
yeah, he's not gonna help us.
Well, but if you res him, maybe he won't
troll
you.
If you revive me, I'll help you.
Alright.
Nah, fuck that.
I'm feeling that. you might be telling the truth there, you know?
Nah, fuck that shit.
It's every man for himself.
I got you, bro. I got you.
There you go, Pat.
Don't forget that I just done that for you, okay?
Milo, I got you.
Thanks, fam. I appreciate it.
I don't trust no one, not even myself.
Nah, man. Me and Pat are in this together. That kid. We're teaming up right now. This is our stream to win. For sure. 100%.
Oh, that was close.
What was that noise?
Oh, I got my friend out of disorderly combat. Oh, my God.
Oh, my goodness me.
Thanks for insta-kill.
John's absolutely creaming himself right now. Yes, so much rip Pat in the chat. So much.
And I'm good.
Shoe shining, lads. Shoe shining. You know what? I'm just going to grab this now. Why not?
Hey,
Why not? All right, let's go over here.
I just got to mess with Lex. That's
you just got to do it. You got to do it.
Everybody's fucking teaming on me now, aren't they?
That's not my goblin.
That's wild shit.
John, do you want to form an alliance to take down Lex?
Yes.
I love that response. Just yes. The thing is, are we going to end up downing ourselves trying to troll him? Do you think that could happen?
Probably. Oh. I'm worried. What the heck did we just do there?
We might have unlocked that helmet.
Oh, okay. Let's head into the building and grab that helmet then. Yes.
The helmet.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's go grab the helmet.
Yeah, for real.
The Shiva, but it's so terrible. There's no point.
Whoa, freaking seeing red on my screen right now. I don't like that.
I saved you, Milo.
Thank you, fam. Appreciate it.
Holy shit. I should have honestly died there. I don't know how I made it.
The good old Windows line, gotta love
it. There's a lot of zombies freezing in place. I'm scared.
Yeah, man. This is getting real tense now. I was saying 16, 17. What? Things are gonna start going crazy.
Oh,
I got him.
That's Mr. T. Mr. T is on the floor, lads. Heyo. All right, so I guess our plan worked.
Milo.
Our plan worked,
I'm not sure how this is going. Like, are we setting up on the next map now, or what's up?
Oh boy, oh boy.
Yes, I don't know. We need to get Noah in here.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Noah has to come in because we're about to get off.
This is bad. He's dead. Oh, thank goodness. Oh my goodness.
You killed the Magma?
That was hella bad. Yeah, the freaking Fatso. I don't even know what his name is at this point. He was creeping over to me, but he's dead now, thankfully. What is that? That's a zombie? Get out of here!
He's go for him, not me!
Nah, bro. You don't want the zombies going for me. That's not okay. You want them to go for you, mate. You want them to go for you. Red, I'm down. That's it. John wins.
Yes!
John wins.
Woo!
Bro, oh man. That was a valiant effort that I gave
there.
Could not make it.
Well, I don't know. I'm not sure about, like, if it's just Pat that gets the loss.
Asking for my help. Hold on, boys.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, hey, Noah, how's it going?
Give me one second here to turn up the audio.
Sure thing.
All right, we're live. Hello?
Hello.
Hello?
I heard there's a discrepancy in the rule book here.
Yes, mate. So I've got something to be suggesting right now, and that's that my round three down shouldn't necessarily count.
so I heard that basically everyone agreed that he should be given a second chance, so that we are running with that. That is the official rule.
Yes.
That's I'm fine with that. But how does it work now? Like, who's like out?
Okay, so who got the last down? I didn't even catch who got
John
the official
was
last.
Last.
I won.
Who was?
John won.
John won. Okay, so Mr. Dalek. Okay, let me write this down. Mr. D.
Mr.
And then
D.
we've got Mr. W. Or Mr. RW.
Mr. RW, mate. Yes, that's
me and then Pat.
Yeah. Yes. Okay, so I've got. So let me check official ruling here is first Mr. Dalek JD, second Mr. RoflWaffles, third Mr. T Lexify, and fourth the Smith Place.
That is correct.
Official rule. Okay. So let's go ahead and go back to our screen here. You guys just chill for just a moment. I need to update. So let's go ahead and get all the points. So in first place, Mr. Dalek JD gets a casual. 3 points. There it is.
Boom. All
right, so at the current juncture, Team Barry 2 leads with 3 points.
Team Barry 2. Second of all,
we have Team Ozoth.
Ozoth's mate, yes, the Apothecons.
Team Ozoth with 2 points.
Yes.
Coming in second place.
I hope you're proud of me, chat. I hope you're proud of me.
There it is. Team Ozoth in second place. Yes. And third place, we have Mr. T, Lexify, with Full Team Fullweeb.
Fullweeb.
With 1 point. And in last place, the team plays with a casual 0 points.
Hey. Oh.
Rip.
Pass. This is like golf, right?
Yeah. You want the lowest score. That's,
yeah. Okay, cool.
Yeah, of course. All right. So up next, we have our second map. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
I'm not ready.
Hit me.
Well, you'll have all the time you need to adjust the gobblegum. Same rules apply.
Which map are we doing, Noah?
The Horizon, I bet.
The second map is Zetsubou no Shima.
Oh my god! How are you going to do this to us, Noah?
Okay.
No!
Well,
you will have 1 minute to set up your gobblegums. Oh, and then, 60 host,
seconds
please take
from
us
now.
In.
Time is ticking down, lads.
Right. I'm good.
How did everyone feel going into that first round? Let's do some interviews here.
I gotta switch up my gobblegums, though. That was some...
The secret weapon might not work out so well.
Your secret weapon just didn't quite make the cut.
It came through. I'm gonna run it again. I just gotta switch up my...
So if you guys didn't catch that, yep. Mr. T was actually running Licensed Contractor, a very bold strategy.
Yeah, for, what an absolute beast.
But yes, so we have our leaderboards going so far. What kind of strategies are you guys going to be taking into the second map here?
So I have a problem. I'm running out of wall power. So oh, I'm kind of screwed as soon as I run out. I've got two left.
See, I thought it was interesting that everyone was choosing to run on the houses and help everyone out, or at least give everyone a chance to be helped out.
I feel so much more confident with Widow's Wine in my inventory, in my like little perk things, that it's got to be done.
It's got to be done. All right, well, time is running out. I will give you another 15 seconds to complete your gobblegum setup, and then host, go ahead and take us into the second map.
Let's do it, man.
Oh, damn.
Let's
fucking go. Oh, let's see that good cheeky switch.
Yeah, dude.
Okay.
I'm feeling lucky, because you know what, man?
Are you feeling lucky,
fam? I'm feeling lucky, man!
Hey, there we go.
Okay, interesting play.
Oh, all right. Yes.
So Matt just came into my room and he's like, yo, pick it up.
Oh, boy. You're getting shaded from the house right now. Oh, the house
I'm not going to lie. Right. I was really nervous.
Mate.
That first game, I was nervous.
We're solidified now. Yeah. Like, if this was the final breakdown, second place, John, you can take first. That's okay. If I'm second, I'm happy. That's okay. I can live with that. Yeah. That's fine.
I like that attitude.
Absolutely. I respect John's like, you know what? I can get behind that. Me being in first.
I need my boy, pizza.
Okay, here we go. The moment
that the boys are my first pick in a hot minute.
So, two things I just want to quickly say.
Team Full Weeb.
Someone in the chat was saying, why not pick Perkaholic? We're not allowed. That's against the rules. That would be cheating. We're not going to be doing that. We're not cheating in this stream. We're doing it fair and square. And the other thing is that... we're not allowed one or two other megas, I think.
Yeah. Just Perkaholic and Shopping Free, we're not allowed to run.
Right.
Yeah.
I was the one who got the bucket, so let's see how this goes.
do you want to just put the bucket on your head and say, I want to tell you down? That,
you
that would work
bucket.
For me.
Why was there buckets in Zombies? That's the thing I want to know.
Yeah. Who had that idea? Like, seriously. Buckets in Zombies. Like, Lex, maybe you should scoop up all this water here so we have some more map space to play in.
Right.
Yeah, bail out. There you go.
You just
you
hold
go.
X. And
yep,
try.
There you go. In you go. Just hold X.
Yeah.
Is it doing it? You good?
Yeah. I got
oh, the teabag. He's teabagging the puddle, boys. It's over. All right.
Okay. I'm gonna set up. None of you guys are gonna even have a chance, okay?
Wait, you what, mate? I don't know about that.
Am I down right now?
I think we're gonna be okay, you know? I think we might be all right.
Ooh. Oh, I see that.
Yeah,
I see that.
Let's do it.
And he's thinking, do I want that now or do I want to get it in a different map? Right,
I'd like to ask you a question. All right, I'd like to reach out to all of you and say, what do you actually reckon, objectively, is better Pack-a-Punch, the RK5 or the Shiva?
RK5.
I'm pretty sure everyone can safely say it's the Shiva.
Because I feel like it's the RK5, but the Shiva, I don't know. Like, you'd think because it was more expensive that it would be... like or bigger.
Well, if you get headshots on the Shiva,
yeah,
Shiva's just, it shoots marshmallows. 5, you can use it from round 1, pack a punch, you're set for the rest of the game. That Shiva, you're going to put it away.
That's true.
But don't listen to me.
Nah, yeah, like, you could be trolling me right now. Maybe there's some deception going on here. I don't know. Chat, how about this? Chat, I'd like to hear what you think I should be doing, whether I should be grabbing the RK5 or the Shiva. Because I feel like it's going to be fairly split. Like, people are going to have differing opinions on this one. A lot of people say
I feel
RK5.
This is the map. This is the map where people are going to slip up.
Should we do it?
Yeah. If it's going to be any map, it would be this one.
Yeah, there's just so much randomness to it. Like, people can train
thrashers.
Off water.
Don't have enough money.
Yeah, I've not even thought about the thrashers. I forgot about those a long time ago.
Yeah, for real. Those free. Wait, the thrashers are going to come in the spawn?
I swear, they can't. Because we've
there's one thing for them.
They can. Oh my goodness me, boys, it's looking a bit dire right now.
They can come through the windows, I'm pretty sure. Just regular.
What?
Oh, really? Yep.
That is frightening.
Maybe that's going to be the goal. Get a thrasher and lead them into you guys.
Treyarch
insisting.
That's like,
true.
Nightmares on kids.
Yeah, for real. Treyarch are not doing us an easy job right now. They are mean.
I might have put on my disorderly combat a bit too early.
There we go.
Who knows?
Boom. I did it for you, chat. I did it for you. Got the
Oh, the Razorback. Hello.
The Rex Caliber. I hope you're happy. I hope everyone is
I'm going to run this because I need to get the challenge finished with Burned Out.
Nah, you can't be doing that. No challenges here, just death. Death for everybody.
Oh,
damn, it's already round 5. We're killing it, boys.
Yeah, man. Gonna get that one.
I don't even have a gun yet. I'm still on the RK5.
For real?
I'm about to get my first gun.
I am team full weave because I'm wearing this beautiful Charmander costume. I have to.
Is there a mask as well, Lex, or not?
No, it's just the hood.
Oh,
I have the little mask.
Oh, what a shame.
Yeah. You might need to order yourself like a cheap little silly.
I know, right? Yeah, just what a big shame.
That would be dope.
Oh, that camo. Okay. So different.
So different. Oh, I love it.
Ooh. The thing about this starting room, it's dark as shit.
Yeah, as
it's
true.
Dark.
Yeah.
I've got my brightness cranked right now.
Like, hey, guys, are you ready to be spooked out?
To be spooked? Oh, no.
Oh,
the
no.
Gas.
Oh,
the freaking...
no.
Yo, the we're going to be able to troll each other with the gas.
The scary tree.
Oh, I missed
Too
it?
Spooky.
Very spooked, boys. Very spooked.
Bro, I just got on the house and I freaking missed it. I didn't even pick it up. I was trying to and I failed.
You could have helped the boys out.
I was too
but
late.
But you didn't even use it at all.
Yeah, I was too late. Oh,
well, it's good because I just got it. So.
Okay, what are we going to be getting?
All right, we're going to boys out.
Oh, no.
Mule kick! Are you serious?
Oh my god!
Yo, that's jugged twice in a row.
Mule kick is not the one.
Yo, spiders, can you not?
Can you not?
I hate
you. Just go somewhere else. Like, just crawl over to Zesimo. Like,
not
to Zesimo, to Gorokrovi.
I have arachnophobia.
Do you?
No, I don't.
Okay, I was gonna say you're gonna be moping out right now. Fully.
I wouldn't be able to play this map
no,
if I had arachnophobia.
Like that big spider is would be just too much. Just too
yeah.
much.
I feel sorry for anyone that actually does have it.
Yeah, man. Like Jason beforehand was like, okay, so we're making a bit of a spooky map, and everyone was like, okay, what are they gonna do? It's gonna be quite dark, quite shadowy. Nah, there's just spiders everywhere. He just took it to another level.
Hey, oh, no. Guys, this is my map, Team Full Weeb, Japanese.
Yo,
this is
hello, that's
my map, boys. This is the one we're winning. This is the one we're winning.
Yeah, oh, I did it with the wrong weapon. I'm an idiot. Okay, it's only round 7.
I think we're going to get a reversal in order. I think it's going to be Dalek last, Milo first.
Oh, hell no.
Milo second last, Lex there to be first. That's what I'm feeling.
I'm liking the optimism, Pat, but it ain't happening.
Yeah.
It ain't happening.
Dude, I just got to get luckier. I hit 6 or 7 perks and no jug.
To be fair, that was super unlucky for you. Like, that was ridiculously unlucky. The Marshals, baby! Yes!
I mean, I did have Widow's Wine.
But... I've been missing these bad boys on Guard Crowby. Oh, guys, look, the flask! I found the flask! What is it? Do you know what it does?
Are you trolling about the Marshals?
No, I'm trolling about the freaking plant seed.
Oh, I'm gonna say, like...
What? Hello.
Oh, man.
I think... I one of us can get a locust if we get it from the plant, but that's
Ooh.
About it.
Oh shoot, yeah,
that's
but
true.
Water,
but you can't get it upgraded.
Power work with that though.
Can you?
Can
you use
not a
power
weapon?
On it? Does that work?
Yeah.
No, it doesn't. I've done it before.
Damn. Okay, people in my chat saying they have arachnophobia and they don't find the spiders scary. So I guess Jason just fully failed.
Well, they're little spiders.
They're
big spiders.
To make sure.
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh, I thought I was getting hit for a second. I was worried.
If anyone wants to get another on the house, that would be sweet. I would appreciate that.
Yep. I can understand just why saying. You might be saying something like that. You're looking for those free jugs, mate. You're looking for them. Wait, jug.
I've already got my jug.
You
mate.
Already have jug.
Anything else is just secondary.
What is your luck? You got jug first last game and jug first this game.
That's some. Well, you know, I give it to him because he's from UK. So,
okay.
I'll give it to him.
He can have it.
If anyone's going to get it, I want it to be John.
Hey, thank you, Pat.
There's that compassion you coming in once again.
This is the problem, man. We're too fucking nice. Yeah. This is the zombies community. Well, we can be mad.
Yep.
The thing is, Noah actually doing the challenge, he'd be snaking all of
for
us.
For real. Yeah. Noah would be the ultimate snake right now, but thankfully.
Biggest snake of them all.
We Gucci.
Boys, we're getting donations for days right now.
Watch out! Oh, that's a zombie. Okay.
The donations, guys, as does Noah. He's probably reading them all.
You know what? I understand.
We're probably getting donations. They're all underneath my webcam. I can't see them though. But arigato gozaimasu, as they would say in full
Weeb language. I guess that's a reminder. We haven't said it in a little while. The donation link is down below for all of us. Go donate. Yeah. This is a stream for charity. We're donating to St. Jude's. It's all going to charity. There's going to be some prizes associated with donating as well. The full event's on the 14th. Just donate. Just do it. It's for charity. It's a good cause.
Freaking do it.
We're all supporting it. You should be too.
Let's make Noah struggle reading off these. Like,
yeah, exactly. Yeah. Like, make him have to be talking double speed in order to actually keep up.
Yeah, he's like, oh, shoot, I can't even read these all off. There's so many.
That's what I want to be seeing right now. Another flask, boys.
Give me the seed.
Oh, baby, he got it. He got it. I've got one seed right now. Should we have like a little secondary competition going on, Lex? Should we see who can get the most seeds?
Oh, no. The goal already. Is who's going to get the better weapon, because you can also get the XM from the plant.
Oh, that's
is
true.
Is that a better weapon, though?
That's true.
Is that really?
That's the true goal, right?
Didn't we have spiders on 7 and 10? Like, what is this spider frequency?
Yeah, I think it was 6.
Maybe they changed it.
Yeah.
There's too many spiders.
It's not like I'm keeping up to date with Zetsubo.
No, yeah. I'm not paying attention to this map. Are you crazy? Alright. If you can't donate, that's fine, but the donations are... Oh, the link is in the description. If you have the means to do it, then go ahead if you've got the financial stability.
Oh, we're getting the donations rolling in now.
Yes, mate. That's what I wanted to say. We've got to make sure we remind people.
Stick, MR... 3A Groovy Andrew coming in hot.
Yes.
Oh my god.
That's good stuff.
Another two people, Savage Reaper and Chadios.
Hey yo. So like before we started this stream, I'm pretty sure we'd already hit like $500-$600, which is in itself, that's a great way to start things.
Yeah, it's really ridiculous.
Yeah, it's so good. So the donations.
Keep them coming, baby.
The donations need to keep coming. the laugh. What was
boys,
that?
I'm gonna help you out. Like, I'm helping you out.
Boys, I got jug.
Man.
Should I help someone out?
What if Pat's prophecy comes true? I've got freaking Deadshot right now. This is not looking
good.
I have Mule Kick and Deadshot.
I have Speed and Quick. That's not going to help me at all.
It's over.
If someone else wants to get one, that would be beautiful. Because, you know, I'm being very nice here.
Yeah, you are being very generous.
Oh, thank you, Pat.
Yeah, that can
I'm glad you
that
can.
Oh, baby, he got it.
My kindness.
Give me jug. I can't be hating.
Imagine if there was a box in the spawn at DLC 4. Oh god.
Oh my goodness.
That'd be awesome.
Oh my, just change everything.
We'd have to redo this stream, do another charity stream, and just that'd be a crazy first room.
A lot of people were saying, imagine if there was a Wonder Weapon only box that would cost like 100k points.
Dude,
that would be insane.
That would be nuts.
I'd like that.
And
in the high
brought
rooms,
back
need to spend
old
your
Wonder Weapons from the previous games. So you got like the Thunder Gun. The freaking Slickwifier, the 3179 JGB 215, all of them just coming back. That would be dope.
Oh, man.
That'd be so
dope. We're swimming. I need some extra space. We're swimming.
Yeah. Wait, you're actually swimming right now?
It is not.
My guy is just going for a little paddle. He's out. Oh, wait. That seed is mine. That seed is mine. There we go.
The Ping Beast.
Yes, mate. That Ping Beast is pretty strong, you know? That's a decent gun. I'm not going to lie.
With Deadshot, it's actually a pretty good pair.
I'm using my secret strategy with the plant.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Watch out for Lex.
You guys have to guess what color it is.
What color the what is?
You'll see.
What are you on about?
I'm like, guess what color one is? I don't know.
You're talking about what color the water is?
No, you guys realize if the color is purple, I could get a purple plant in here.
Oh.
Or I could get a green plant in here. Not green, but a purple would be cool.
Are you getting water?
No. The bucket starts off with one water.
It starts off a third fill.
It could be a random color.
Dude, that would be a game changer right there.
I did not know that.
Milo, if you answer, I'll donate £80, says Morgan. Go ahead and do it. It's for a good cause. That's a good charity donation.
Bring it in.
That's what I want to be seeing. Oh, that headshot right there.
Nearly got stuck. That's not what we want.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to get this prophecy now.
The prophecy.
True.
Mate, Lex. Pat, sorry. That prophecy is, I'm a bit worried by that. I'm not going to lie. Like, that's shaking me up. But that would require John to go down first, right?
Please.
Yeah.
And hell no.
The fact that he has jug, not be fulfilled. I feel like that might not happen, you know? That may not happen.
I got your coffin, Milo.
the game's loving me right now. I'm just chilling out over here.
I'm chilling. Yep.
There's no more spores in the spawn, though, which sucks.
No, it's just that.
Come on, Gobble. Imagine if Gobblecombs didn't exist. How hard would this actually be? So nasty, it would have been dead already.
It would be crazy. Is that on the house that I see there, John?
Yes, I got another one. Please, someone needs to return the favor.
This is just ridiculous now. He's popping it.
Widow's wine!
Yes!
Double tap, baby!
There we go. Widow's freaking wine. How do you donate? It's in the description down below. Down below.
Tails is high. $37.98.
Yo, nice. Yo! There you go.
That is a big boy donation.
Yes, mate. Big boy donations Baller. All around. Big boys and big girls and big zombies and big everyone.
Absolutely. I don't know what you're on about there, Milo.
I was trying to guide it towards like a joke about the children being safe in the house, and I just couldn't think of a way to do it. I was like, okay, screw it. Like, listen. I was gonna say like big boys and then small children, but it just sounded so weird.
That does not sound right.
No. So
Does anyone have double tap yet?
Yeah, I just got it.
John, what's with your perks, bro? Are you like setting this up right now to just be you coming in first for every single map? I don't know, like, if this
maybe.
Is fair. This is not
maybe,
fair
baby.
Right now. That is a lot of zombies. Oh my god.
Yes!
Wait, the prophecy. Oh my god, the prophecy is coming in.
I help you out, and you repay me like this.
The prophecy is actually happening. I'm worried.
If I had Widow's Wine, I would have so made that.
I'm worried, man. What if I'm down next? What if that's coming true?
Oh, man.
Since I gave you some perks, you know, you should be nice.
John, Milo's next.
I think I should be revived.
Okay.
Pat's reviving me. Pat, me and you, we're making a pact together, I'm telling you.
No, because he's going to come first. That cannot happen. It's not allowed to.
There's nothing
I saw you, Lex. Yeah, I saw you trying to steal that from me.
I honestly need this, but I have to.
I was trying to be really clever because I saw you two were trying to train up and block someone.
Yo,
I was like, hey, I'm going to try and block someone up. And then,
Ooh, John's down. Okay, first place and then last place, but.
Milo is next.
No, Lex, don't say that, bud.
Prophecy is coming true, boys.
Milo's the threat right now to John.
Prophecy is coming true.
Does that mean the person that comes in last gets no points? Harry Potter status, prophecies can be broken, boys.
It's terrible.
Man.
But the thing is, John, if Milo does any better than third, he'll be in the lead.
Pat, shut your mouth, okay? I don't want
to
hear any of this.
We need to change this right now. We need to fix this. I think so.
Nah, mate. You can't be doing that.
I don't know how I'm going to do it, but I'm going to try my best. Let's do this, Pat.
The thing is, I feel like Lex is going to be sleeper OP with his secret weapons. He's going to just take the next two maps. So you might want to be focusing on Lex instead.
Nah. See, he's just trying to divert the attention right now. Your social manipulation
Lex is the one that's manipulating right now. Look, he's giving you these lies, giving you these whispers.
Just remember who's in the lead, Pat. Just remember who's in the lead right now. It's John in the lead.
John is still in the lead.
I'm in the lead, baby.
Who's second, huh?
This is a mind game right now.
Lex is the question mark right now.
The big mind games.
Yeah. Mind games
Mate,
we're playing.
Mind
here.
Games? You're playing buried? Nah.
Hey, I remember that.
How's it going, Lex?
That was a long time ago. Doing, hey, go on, Pat. Use that wisely, my man.
Oh, that's bad. I was about to just like I was about to go crazy.
If that was Pat, I would have gone
Milo,
nuts.
Do you want
to
get me out?
I could do, but John, can I trust you, fam?
Yeah.
Because I'm trying my best
that
to...
Is, that, I don't know about that. Yeah.
You get me, I might slide onto your side, you know.
I don't know if I can trust you, bro.
Hey, Pat, hey, I like you.
Your boy, I got you, I got you.
John needs a revive. Okay, let's...
Okay, this is where it gets serious, because I'm out of Dagon. I'm out of Disorderly now.
Ooh.
Didn't we,
How's it going?
What round was Gorad end at? Was it 15?
No. It was 16 or 17, I think.
Holy hell.
It was pretty,
so much propaganda.
High. Oh, he's got that death machine.
Ooh, cheeky. Rolling with the deaths. Oh boy, who's gonna kill the zombies? Like a little standoff. No one knew what was gonna go on there. Nobody knew.
I ain't killing shit, boys.
Yo, all these seeds, mate. What are they doing?
Too many seeds.
We need some more plants in here.
Lex right. And Milo, they're Ooh. Definitely teaming up here.
Yeah, are you mad? You think I'm teaming up with Lex? Lex is trying to get me killed, mate. Lex is a troll right now. I ain't teaming up with nobody. I am alone.
I'm alone.
Going...
If you didn't have Widow's Wine, you would have gone down. I'm feeling that.
Mate, of course. I have freaking Mule Kick, Deadshot, and Widow's. Like, this is a terrible combination. It's terrible.
No one else has got, a free perk, like, besides me, being the Dr. Monty. Giving you
Damn
the perks.
Boys, this right. is where shit really, really matters.
What's he gonna get?
Oh, yo! Cronky Jack with $100 donation.
Yo, let's go.
Wow.
Like,
thank you, man.
Boys.
Thank you, dude.
Yo, that is incredible.
That's good stuff. That is good stuff right there. Oh, was that Disorderly?
That was
I think
Disorderly.
I saw it. They look
I
like
can
it to me.
Confirm nor deny that.
Here we go!
Oh, boy. It's getting tense now. It is getting
there
tense.
There is an insta-kill somewhere.
I can feel the heat.
Oh, my.
Mate, I had Lex. That was John. God damn
That's
it.
Me.
I thought that was Lex. I was like, I've got the ultimate troll right now. Oh, damn it. Freaking A. Lex is too slippery for me. Way
that
too slippery.
That is slimy.
I'm
too keen.
Slipping around
I'm
in the water.
Too keen.
Nah, he's wants this win. He wants it so bad. So bad. Okay, here we go.
I'm kind of lost right now. I don't know what to do.
Hey, how are you lost in a first room? Come on.
I don't know what I want to do. Look, John, I don't have to kill any zombies.
John, what you got to do is you got to bring all the zombies with me. Like, come with me now. Let's bring them over to Lex. Let's mess this fool up.
What is up with Milo and trying to kill me right now, dude?
Mate, you've got
to
go
If
down.
Anything, I want Milo to die.
No, you don't, bud. No,
I
you don't.
I want you
don't.
To come first.
You can't be
I don't
saying
want you
these
to become
things.
First.
You can't be saying that, man. You want me to stay alive, of course. I'm your best
I'm
bud.
For,
I'm your
I'm
pal from the UK. We're friends.
I mean, I gotta take that into account somewhat.
Uh-oh, we're all going back into the water. What's gonna happen?
Oh, man.
You know, if we're all in the water, this is not gonna end well. We're gonna die. I'm telling you now.
Oh, man.
It's,
oh, man.
We're gonna die.
Oh, man. I'm down.
Oh,
the prophecy.
Oh, yes!
The prophecy,
the
boys.
The prophecy is
help.
Big, Bob!
No.
Pat, no. Come on, let's seal the deal, man. Let's seal the deal.
Who's gonna get that res? Who's gonna get the two Brits on their side?
Ooh, I am red!
Prophecy. Is Let's going down?
No, he's good.
Oh, man!
Oh, my God.
I see this man on the
Pat,
floor!
Pat,
that was...
Oh, man.
It looked like you were going to go down, Lex. The amount of zombies you've got after
yeah,
you right now.
Yeah, Lex is hoarding like crazy
I thought I had that. I thought I had a slivery snake.
Yo, where's that res? Where's that res? Johnny boy,
I'm going to be nice. I'm going to be nice. There you go.
Oh. I'll follow your lead.
Mate,
that prophecy is scary. That's scary power right there.
I'm telling you.
It is, man.
Lex has more points than me. I got 0 points right now. I am not your concern.
Zero
care.
Points.
Like, right,
just
whatever.
A nice 21,000.
I don't think I can even get first.
Wait, who was? Oh, that was John.
Oh, dude,
okay,
I thought that
me.
Was.
Don't worry.
Low key
I mean, don't even have to
there
get me
for
up.
A sec.
You'll be okay.
Don't even have to get me up at this point.
Fam. Nah, I'm not gonna let you go. Okay, there's a lot of zombies. I might let you go for a moment.
Bear in mind, I'm on a 2-bar. I just want to point that out, stream.
Okay, yeah.
On a 2-bar.
That is worth noting. The 2-bar is
And
there.
On Zetsubo, a 2-bar is horrible.
Well, 2-bar's
Yo,
a 1-bar.
Yo, Rex! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Windows is just keeping you alive.
I'm going for
oh,
that clutch
man,
res
Milo
right now. Oh my god, I got it! The clutch! I'm red, but I got the res, baby.
Uh-oh.
Brits are not letting each other go down easy. No way. No man left behind.
Nah! Yes! Yes! The prophecy has been fulfilled!
No way!
That's it. That's the end.
The prophecy was for the first, dude. Oh, God.
The prophecy was too strong. Holy moly. That's insane. That's so... Like, Pat, like, I'm a bit worried right now about this dark magic coming in here. This is voodoo. Proper voodoo.
This is weird. There's some, like, dolls somewhere that someone's, like, just piercing with pins that make people go down at certain points.
Major voodoo. People saying refresh in my stream. I don't know. I think my stream might be messing up right now.
Yeah, some people are saying rip audio for me. Oh. I don't know what's going on with that. But anyway, Pat's won, so we should just end this.
Yeah, we can end game. I'm just going to mute things real quick just to see if I can fix my stream, okay?
All right.
Give me just a moment, okay?
I'm just chilling here. Little victory run, boys.
Oh, dude, I'm getting major legs right now. Holy.
I can hear it in your voice.
The prophecy!
Yes! The prophecy.
The prophecy is fucked, dude.
Oh my gosh. All right, so that's it. That's everyone, right?
So Noah?
Yeah, that's it. Pat's.
All right. So go ahead and end the game whenever you guys are ready.
No, you're going to need to give us a moment between the maps here because me and Lex having a bit of lag. So we're going to just make sure that we can get that sorted and then we can jump
into next. No worries at all. No worries at all.
I mean, I can't sort my two bar lag, but
No, I want your opinion right now. Do you think that Pat is secretly like some dark magician that is coming in here with some voodoo magic and bringing out that prophecy and making it happen? Like, what was the deal there? That was insane.
Okay. Whenever I saw someone go down, I saw it was Dalek. I was like, nah, there's no way this can be brought back to perfect.
I know,
right?
And then it did, literally back to perfectly even. So let's update the scores right here.
I was so nuts.
Okay, so in last place we've got Dalek with 0 points. So that is Team Barry 2 staying at 3 points. We've got that. Mr. RoflWaffle coming in with Team Azaz, who gets, again, another 1 point addition to his already 2 points, bringing his total to 3 points. So there we go.
Be a close game, dude.
Team Azaz. Oh, my God. Let's go.
Team Azaz. And then in second place for Zetsubou Noshima first room, we've got Mr. T-Lexify, who gets a 2 point addition to his 1 point. Bringing his total up to 3 points.
I can't believe what you've
done. And then we've got the team.
We're all at 3 points.
The team play is coming from behind the last place slot from 0 points to 3 points, tying it up across the board.
That's insane.
Oh my God. Holy hell, you couldn't make this up.
End of map number two. So this is going to be map number three.
The winner of this wins.
Yeah, this is going to be map number three, and this is going to be
my
game. Well, no. This is the decider.
This is the deciding
Holy
map right
now. Hell.
Oh, man.
The one that decides it all, boys.
I was so confident.
Like, essentially, those two previous maps don't matter.
Don't matter.
Cancel each other out completely.
Is the only thing
completely canceled out.
Holy shit. Okay, so Noah, give me a moment. I want to make sure that my stream is okay, and I want to make sure Lex is okay as well. And
yeah, I'm good right now.
I gotta check my stream too.
Yeah.
Okay. No worries. In the meantime, if you guys have not already, like to all the viewers out there watching the streams, again, if they're not lagging, if you guys have not already, we're gonna be posting updates, links, everything like that on the Twitter account official EE4C. So that's just twitter.com/EE4C. We're gonna be announcing the giveaway winners on there. We're gonna be announcing the total amount of money raised at the end of this stream and then the main stream on August 14th. That's gonna be the main place that you wanna go for everything. So if you guys could do us a huge favor, go follow the official EE4C. I have it in my description. I know these guys probably don't, but again, it's just Twitter.
I'll throw it in.
I'm actually going to tweet out right now with all of the different stream links. Hopefully it fits all in one tweet, but I'm going to tweet out right now from that account.
No, yeah, you should be good because all five links will be like just over 100 characters, right? So it should be like 100-ish. Anyway, so I'm going to check my stream back in a mo, guys.
Okay.
I'm just checking. People in the chat are saying it's okay. Like I saw Candace said, Milo, it's fine. It looks like we're gonna be okay. I'm just gonna mute because I'm still in the call. People are saying they're trolling. Hold on, sorry guys.
It is definitely on and off. I just went to zero.
There we go. Okay, so I'm muted in the Skype chat as well. So I'm gonna be talking over everyone. So I think it's okay. I am honestly mind blown right now. The fact that it's coming down to this map is just nuts. But let me just make sure audio wise it's okay and stuff.
Oh, man.
The captain's draft. Okay, and then I think... I can just fit in all four of you guys' streams. Right, so go ahead and tweet that out. So.
Everyone, if you can do us a huge favor, fine, go down and retweet that tweet that just went out on the official EA4C
Everyone,
account.
Yeah, we're seeing some positivity in the chat. That's good. Audio's not dead. Audio's right there.
All the giveaway dates, everything like that, that has everything to do with me.
That sounds fine to me. Cool. Thanks, guys, for the clarification. Just wanted to make sure.
Okay, let me.
Just wanted to be sure.
I can mute up.
Had to be
I'm
done.
Just gonna mute my mic while I catch up with a few more of these tips. Reading off you guys. Whatever you guys said. Let's just make it hard for Noah to read. Literally, I haven't stopped reading since then.
Get used to it.
I'm so excited to see how much money we end up raising by the end of this. All right, I'm gonna mute up.
Okay. Can you guys hear me? I just want to make sure. Noah, can you hear me and stuff? Is that all good? Anyone?
I'm sure.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay.
Are you guys having lag at all in the house?
Yeah. I think it's Cox fucking us over right now.
Yeah, okay. Your voice.
Shall I bring the bitrate down? Do you think that would be good to do, Lex?
Definitely, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, bring it down like by half. See what's up.
Oh, okay. Like quite a lot then.
Or at least like a quarter.
Because, I mean, what bitrate are you guys streaming at right now?
I was at 3,800. I put it down to 2,500.
Yeah.
Wow.
And I'm still like, I'm at like 0 kbps right now.
So
it's really like up there.
To do that, do you just have to like end the XSplit stream and then go into the settings, change it, and then start it up again?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I think. Okay. Yeah.
So
I think mine just came back, but I'm not sure.
As a VOD, you'll see no. It would be like you've never stopped.
Right. So for my chat. My stream is going to go down for like a moment, so you're going to probably see like a black screen or something, and then I'll come back in like a minute, okay? So just give me a mo.
Okay, I think I'm back up.
Two, you know what it is.
I'm out of disorderlies.
If only it didn't go down first. It could have been any other time, and
any other time.
The differences would have been, I would have been in the lead.
Hey, like, you can't,
this
you
map
can't
is
fight
the tiebreaker.
Eight.
This is the full tiebreaker.
The one.
So the way this map turns out with like whoever's first, second, third, fourth, that's it. That's just the breakdown.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, that's
I'm
so crazy
again
man.
Now.
That is nuts.
Put in the chat, guys. Who do you think is gonna come out on top in this? Because
Weeb, man.
We have made this. We couldn't even make this up if we tried.
Yeah, I wish this was like. Oh man, it's just it's perfect. It's so perfect.
It's so perfect. It looks like we planned it.
Yeah. But we didn't. I swear.
We haven't.
Yeah.
We haven't.
So.
Okay. Are we ready?
I mean, I planned the second game.
It's not ready to like announce the last map, even though we all know what it is.
I don't know what it is.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
Yeah. I don't know which one we're doing.
Zet's Monoshima. Here we go.
Yeah, Zet again. God damn it.
All right, is everyone set up? Are we ready?
We're all good.
My stream is back again, I think.
Are you guys ready? Right. Same rules apply. As soon as I announce the map, you will have 60 seconds, and then host has to start the game.
Oh, man.
The final... we'll see if it's final.
Oh, what?
Ooh, okay. I like the sound of that.
What's
the final map is going to be... Adamdraha.
Oh, 60 baby!
Start the timer. 60 seconds.
Yeah,
see you guys on the other side.
Oh man, I'm nervous. Yeah. I'm nervous now. I want to change something, but I don't know if I want to change
the marbles.
Anything.
This is for all of the marbles right now.
This is the smallest room.
This is something that I saw my chat suggesting. Saw my chat suggesting it.
Yo, if anyone wants to suggest anything for me to put on real quick, put it in the chat or tweet me.
We don't need any more suggestions, boys, because we have the best gobblecums.
My chat has some good ideas.
Someone goes, you have no chance because you're on two bars. Hey.
Hey.
Come on. There's a lot of skill in the two bars.
Here we go, boys. Here we go. It's the one that decides it all.
Is anyone going to give us a countdown for when we're starting the game?
Come back in when...
Okay.
Yeah, I think he'll come back in when we got us.
I'm ready to pull out the secret weapon. I'm ready to do it. The secret weapon right now. My chat's like, yes!
Have you changed to your secret weapon yet?
No. Oh, actually, hold on. Let me get this going. Okay. So I'm gonna do this.
Hang on a minute. Diddly widdly moment here.
Yeah, guys, I know. Everyone in the chat saying the same thing. I know. Don't you worry. We're gonna be okay. The secret plan is coming through.
Uh-oh.
Where's that timer?
Oh god, no.
Where's that timer at? When are we starting? I want to know when we're starting so I can make my switch.
You're sounding really confident now. I don't
mate,
like this.
Yes, mate. I'm going to be
can
first
you,
place.
You not?
It's going to be all good. Where's Noah? Where is he?
I have a feeling I might know what you're about to do.
Yeah? Okay. Yeah? What if I'm going to switch things up entirely? Getting that let's think. The whimsical coming in.
Oh, you ain't gonna do that.
Nah,
mate. Nah.
Oh, but Lexus.
Absolutely.
Lexus, what is Lex doing?
He don't give a
damn.
No,
he's got the whimsical.
Okay.
I'll give it to you. Okay.
Guys. Oh, man. Yep. Chat.
By the way, guys, we can't perform Perkaholic. Okay. Just letting you know.
Yeah, we're not
none
allowed Perkaholic.
Can.
Where's Norat, man? We're like, surely that's a minute. Surely we're good
for
to
people
go.
Wondering, this is not the full event. We're just deciding. This is the draft pick
yes.
team event. So,
we're the four team captains. We are deciding from this. We're deciding who is going to be in our teams for the full event on the 14th. Like I said earlier on, link down below if you want to donate. It's for charity, for St. Jude's Children's Hospital, and you should really go do it. My chat is just blowing up right now with the same gobblegum, and I am very much aware. Don't you worry, guys. I know you've got the pro strats up in here.
What's it blowing up with?
Lucky Crit.
What's it, yo? Is that it?
Lucky
Crit.
Lucky Crit's fucking disgusting. You don't want Lucky Crit.
What even is that? Lucky
it makes it
Crit.
So
you improves your chance. An alternate ammo type.
Guys, what icon should we put on?
He's trolling, he ain't using that one.
What icon should we put on, boys?
Mate. Alright, are we, like, LD? Who's starting that countdown? Are we good to go?
Yeah, I think we're all good to go.
Alright.
I'm ready.
In that
how's
case,
everyone
like, let us know when the countdown starts, Lex, okay?
Okay, let's go.
Oh, God.
Here we go!
For the win.
Oh, man!
Oh, boys.
Milo, I am so glad you put on anywhere but here. You know why?
Why?
Because you know
that is the most glitchiest gobblegum on this map.
Seriously?
Especially in spawn.
Yeah,
in a spawn room.
In a spawn.
You ain't gonna activate that quick enough before you get down, my friend.
Oh, I don't know. I feel like
you played yourself.
The thing is, you can't use it in over half of the starting room. So
what do you mean?
Rip you, boy. You'll see, Milo.
What? Oh,
himself.
God.
This is very great.
Lex knows
very
something
good.
That I don't right now. This ain't good. This ain't good. Oh, boy.
I think I know where it can't be used, but I'm not
going to
say
Pat,
anything.
do you want to help a brother out and let me know what's going on here?
I can't, man. It's every man for himself at this point.
Who got the tramp fuse?
Got the tramp!
You cheeky mother. I'm activating this. I'm taking one for the team there. Activate the
power. Oh my god, straight off the bat, we're getting a perk, boys.
Oh man, let's go. Where's that jug? Freaking quick revive, are you kidding me?
Electric cherry, and that's my perk icon. There you go.
Man. That's
I'm not
insane.
I'm not gonna tell you anything about what I've got and what I'm doing because that's the nature
right,
of the first
how about
route
this?
Chat.
I'm gonna test out anywhere but here now. I'm gonna test it now. Okay, so can I use it in this area? No! Oh man! Okay.
Yeah, that's what I
Milo,
thought.
Milo, you played yourself.
The
gobble.
It's because the gondola, I think.
Is that
where they do that?
So it can't be used
down
there.
Oh, yo! Speed curler, hello.
It can't be used here.
Oh, wow. Mule kick and quick revive.
Dude, that's some of the greatest stuff.
This
right
is nuts.
Useless.
Can I use it up here? Yes, okay.
It's Fisher.
Okay, so I can use it up the stairs, but I can't use it anywhere else. Rip.
So anywheres but here.
Anywhere but here.
Gondola
right here.
Deck.
Can I use it in this
That's
room?
What it should be
yes.
called.
Okay. Cool. At least I know how it works now. Like I've figured it out. I've got it sussed.
And
good.
It's gonna be the epitome of your failure, but
epitome, mate, not epitome. Come on, get your words right. Jesus.
I'm just using that word because I like the sound of it.
Epitome.
Everyone's saying rip audio. Help,
Isn't
please.
It epitome?
Please.
Yeah, it's epitome. Epitome.
The epitome of your downfall.
My guy's like, the epitome. Yeah, that's how you know you're taking the L for this one, John. That's how you know, son.
I need to go back to school.
Yeah, for real. Need to go back to zombie school as well. You're coming in fourth place, mate.
Okay, what's this? What's this?
Coming in fourth place.
Dank epitomes.
I don't want that too early.
Dank
now I'm putting
epitomes.
That back.
Epitomes. Sounds like a guitar brand, man.
Dank epitomes.
Yeah, for real. All right, there's that Insta for everyone. Bringing in the Insta
thank
deals.
You.
All
I don't know if you spawned that. No, you didn't. You got that from a zombie.
Yeah, that was from a Zimboozle. A Zamboozly.
Zimboozly Boozly.
Oh, there's a Max as well. I'm getting all the drops for people.
Hey, boys. People saying audio's fine, they're lying.
Where did that come from?
Where did what come from?
Who got the second perk on the house?
That was like last round.
Mate, yeah, it's been there the whole time. I didn't even clock. My chat is just screaming jug right now, mate.
You got jug?
First place coming in.
My luck.
We don't even need jug, boys. We don't even need jug. Yeah,
no. Not under Eisen.
All right, let's spin this bad boy.
Oh, I know, no one's bought a weapon yet.
Yes, okay, there we go. Oh man, it's tense. It's very tense right now. That zombie is needing to die ASAP.
Things are heating up.
Yes, mate. Okay. Things are heating up indeed. The zombies don't spawn there, do they? They just come from the front. So I can just relax. I can relax. My chat is screaming jug right now. They're so happy.
God.
Jug!
You think that you're happy, guys? I'm so happy.
Be lucky.
Yeah, the bitrate is dead. The bitrate is
dead. Some people are
dead.
Saying audio. What's up with the audio, boys? I don't know.
People keep saying that on mine as well. People are saying it's just
no
trolling.
No one's saying that for me. I think mine is okay.
Please don't troll.
Yeah, no trollerino.
Not in this.
The thing is, it might just be because we dropped the bitrate down, and so maybe it's just a bit more fuzzy than it was before, but... Oh, my
no.
Dogs, for goodness sake, really? Oh, no.
Yo, this is just what I need. Thank you very much.
I've got jug, though, so I'm okay.
Okay. Oh, fuck out of here, dogs.
Chilling. I am chilling out. Actually, let me grab this.
I got the gobble gum I needed in the nick of time.
Mate. What's this? Don't want it. I'm leaving it.
I was going to tell you a trick about the dog round, but I'm not going to.
A trick? I might want to hear this, you know?
It's not a trick. It's an anti-trick. It's a trick that a certain Noah J456 tried to use against me when I played this last with him. He expected it to work in his favor, but actually the prophecy foretold was going to fail.
Okay. Yep.
Basically, he tried to troll me by running his dogs into me, but the thing is, the dogs go for a specific player.
Yeah,
so.
that's an epic L on Noah's part. Like Noah,
that's a big
Noah
L.
Definitely took that L there.
Like, he's holding that L still.
How could he not know that after playing zombies for this many years? Like
exactly.
Come on, man. That's basic stuff. Basic stuff.
Holy crap! I survived that without a weapon.
What?
Wow. What? How?
I was just like, I can't say anything. I think I have to protect.
Yeah,
I had burned out. That was why.
Okay.
Oh, I see you. You're getting yourself a weapon, aren't you?
Like, going that full thing with nothing is crazy. That's crazy.
I kind of camped behind John for a little bit and let him kill him.
I know.
Okay.
All right, wall power, nice.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Very nice.
Oh, very nice to see you, nice.
P-lexify.
I'm staying quiet, boys.
Yeah, man. Lex is plotting.
He's been super quiet. What are you
saying?
Oh, do we have a down? Who's screaming? No! Yes! No! Yes!
No!
Yes!
No! I barely won it.
It freaking happened. Yo, Pat, Allegiance right now. I got you up, Pat. I hope that you take that into account and think about it. I got you up, Pat. I just want you to remember.
Greatest clutch ever, and I just like, all right, I'm just gonna sit here. Knowledge. Oh, round six.
You guys, the gobble gummers, boys.
I didn't even have time.
Yeah, it's all good though, Pat. I believe you'll be okay. I believe you're gonna be all right. You're gonna be okay.
Is it okay? Especially if you want to, potentially team up with someone.
Yeah,
someone that helped
me.
That's been very helpful.
Me, yeah. I just revived you, Pat. So what John's saying is completely right. I just revived you, so you should really, you should help me out here, bud. You should totally
Hell
that.
Nah.
Wait, John, what
Don't
do
listen
you mean?
To the ways of Milo.
Do
Don't listen to
nah.
Milo.
I just revived him. I just
there's
got
a,
him up.
There's an underlying evil theme going on here.
A greater evil than you lies here, John.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, you guys man. Should use the gondolas. There'll be a special surprise.
A special surprise? What does that even mean? What?
Well, I just called it.
Oh, man.
Oh, no.
Lex has got something going on here.
I don't like
troll.
Where this is going.
Nah, Lex is fully... He's evil. He's
a
the greater evil.
You'll see.
To be honest... That quote,
Pat's being real quiet. Pat, you haven't said if you're going to help anyone.
That relates to the Apothicon.
I'm staying ominous. That's how I like it.
Ominous, isn't it?
Yeah. You know what? Good. The thing was, is I know everyone's going for pizza first pick.
Oh, do you think? And what if there's some sneak picks coming through?
How do you know that intel?
There might be some sneak picks, bro.
Yeah?
You never know.
Well,
can someone be someone be a babe and get on the house, please?
No.
Why?
Just nah. Not
it's
happening.
It's all out.
Not happening. Hmm.
Question is who
Yeah, Pat, the thing is, now that you have solidified your place in zombies history, you know where you stand. You can have a think about your team. You can plot right now. You can scheme. What do you think? What are your thoughts? Are you going to keep it secret? Are you going to let us know?
I've got some ideas, boys.
Lex has been plotting all week.
Well,
mate.
I know my plan. I have my team. I got my team. I made a if I come first team picks and if I come last. So
I'm
know
not going that.
That's smart,
I know.
Man.
I'm pretty sure I can get my picks. So
okay. I hear that. That sounds good.
The question is, who are you guys trying to pick now?
Well, yeah, you gotta try and make a guess, man, because I'm not letting on.
I don't like to reveal that sort of stuff.
Yeah, man.
You know?
It's gotta stay secret. It's gotta
I think I know.
It's gotta stay speeding.
At least what Hudalic and Milo are going
you think
for.
You think you know me? Okay.
I'm such a wild card. That's
Whoa, I just had a mad lag then.
I think Lex. I know who Lex is gonna go for too, first pick, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
whoa. Pat's apparently got us all figured out right now.
All right,
Let me just say this infamous quote. He thinks I do not know.
Oh man,
what I do.
Oh my goodness, bro.
Oh,
dude, bro. The tension right now, like in this game, the next three downs are the most important downs in just everything. And the fact that you just dropped that quote, bruh, that's too much.
Nervous.
I can't take it, man. Oh my goodness me, the nerves, the tension.
Oh man.
Yep. Oh my goodness me. So
I don't have a lot of words to describe how I'm feeling right now.
By the way, once again, gotta remind you, down below, go donate. Let's use that tension for good rather than for evil. And let's get some donations for charity coming in. Let's do it. Donations for charity. That's the Easter eggs for charity stream is what we're doing right now.
Yes.
Let's get it. Let's go.
I've been playing pretty low key right now, but I think I'm about to turn it up on you guys.
Oh man, is that so?
Gotta turn up.
Is that so? Alright, hey John, how's it going, bub?
How's it going?
You good? Alright, I'm creeping up the stairs.
Lex, I don't know what you're doing right now.
Lex is just Lex. Oh, he's got his.
Zombies.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, what gun is he using?
I don't even think Lex is talking right now.
No, man.
That would have been smart if I.
Yeah. So. I've got Meal Kick as my third perk. What have you guys got for your third perk?
Double Tap.
Oh, man, that's good. That is super good.
Is it, though?
No, yeah, for real. Double Tap is great because you're going to be able to cover yourself no matter what now, basically. Like, you're going to be so sorted. It's going to be fine.
Yeah.
Does anyone want to get in on the house, please?
Pat, what did you get?
Lex, what did you get? Why are you being so
Lex,
sneaky?
Are you going to let us know or not? Nah?
No, I'm not letting you know.
What?
How about you check your perks?
Mate! Oh, Matt!
Yo,
oh,
mate! You blessed me with Deadshot Daiquiri?
It is lit. Oh, what? I had Deadshot last game.
I got Widow's Wine, man. I could be set up right now, but...
Did you have Jug at the beginning, Pat?
No, but... I don't know, man. I was feeling good.
That sucks.
Tactical error.
Someone's just said Panzer. Is the Panzer coming in? Oh, next round,
next round.
Next freaking round, we're gonna have a Panzer. That's RIP.
Everyone should try to get in plain sights, so it'll just go for one player.
Oh man, that would be so
sight,
troll.
Get it.
Are we all running in plain sight? Is that all of us doing it?
Oh my god, I just got the greatest idea.
Pat, share those ideas with me, homie. Like, send me a message or something. We're gonna rock these
fools. How nice was I to you in Zetsubo?
Come on, John, trying to snake his way in here.
John, I think I would tell you, honestly. You're very nice, but...
Hey, boys, you should use your tram fuses.
Wait,
I'm just gonna say, John...
What if...
Don't be scared.
What?
What?
What did he say?
One of you should use the tram fuses.
God.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh god! Yikes. Full yikes noise? Right now, guys.
Killing
full
time?
Full yikes.
You saved my life with that.
Yeah, for real.
So I thank you.
That Panzer is, oh my goodness me, I can't believe that guy just came in there. He's dead?
Whoa, okay. Yeah. We just made that situation a lot nicer for all of us than it needs to be.
That was so, so good. Getting that clutch whatever it was, I can't remember his name.
That didn't work how I was hoping.
Oh, were you trying to like use that and like look away from the zombies?
I thought it might throw you off. I don't know.
Nah, fam.
It's the only thing I feel like I can do to mess with you guys right now.
It's not gonna work. I'm sorry, but ain't gonna happen.
I think I've survived this far before.
Yep. Round 12. Oh man. And all these perks coming in too.
And another killing time?
No, yeah, we're allowed killing time. We're allowed some of the megas, guys. Just FYI. Yeah.
I don't know how killing time would even help, but
Actually, no. Yeah. I think killing time we might not be allowed. I think Fear and Headlights were. I don't know. I can't remember.
Fear and Headlights definitely not.
No.
But that could just screw you over even more so.
Wait, was that Fear and Headlights or was that Killing Time?
That was Killing
Time.
Headlights.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought it was Fear and Headlights.
Oh damn.
Yeah.
So I said, don't be scared.
Right.
I used that once.
Pat playing the mind games. Fear and Headlights. Don't be scared. No. I'm liking that.
Berry going on here, boys.
Oh, I'm down.
Yo, Pat, do you want a res, bro?
Bro, Pat, I'm gonna get you, fam.
The thing is, if I res you, are you like, will you actually acknowledge that, or will you just be like, bro, I don't care, I don't give a damn?
I don't know. You're just gonna have to
take an action and
see what the result is. Oh, Lex!
Lex swiping it in.
Lex, wow.
Lex is sleeping.
It's not gonna be me or Milo that would have done that.
Mate, that's insane. Lex is full. Have you noticed that he hasn't talked in like 5 minutes?
I know he's concentrating.
He's chuckling. I can hear him laughing. Oh my god.
He's chuckling.
Crazy
away.
Lex coming in.
Are you,
mate? Oh, I'm. Oh, what's this? Which book is that? Sage. Wisdom for the ages, mate. I'm gonna need
so
that.
So we get Panzer
right now,
at round 17 or 18. You guys think you can survive that long?
I reckon.
Nope.
I think
I'm pretty sure it's 18.
18?
Yeah, it'll be 18. It's every six rounds, right?
Okay, so people in my chat.
Sometimes it's five.
They're asking two things. They're asking one, what the score is right now. So currently, it's tied between me, John, and Lex in first place, and then in second place is, or rather, we're in either first, second, or third. We don't know because we're drawing. Oh yes, thanks, Johnny boy.
You just stole
thanks,
my death
fam.
Machine.
Appreciate that. So we are in first, second, or third joint, and then Pat is last.
Machine.
No matter what happens, Pat is
I'm
last.
Out.
Now he's in the last place, but
hey, I got a first place. At least I can be proud about that.
Who's that? That's Pat.
It's Pat.
Okay. Pat, do you want a res, fam?
I would take it.
You'd take it? Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. I hit. Oh, God. I shouldn't have done this, you know? This. Oh, God. Oh, God.
You good?
Maybe. Maybe. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. All is well. I'm chill.
You need an ally or what?
No, I mean, I was coming for you, fam, but there's a lot of zombies up there. Like, you gotta observe those zombies and really just take note.
Let me die like that, then. Yeah, okay.
Not me. It's all of us. We're all in this together. This is a team effort. We were coming for you, but...
Okay.
Can't be done.
Pat, switch to my screen right now. Look, I'm pressing F to pay respects right now. This is respect that I'm paying here.
Thank you.
Full respect paying.
Oh, Lex, you know I want to get that.
Boom.
Please don't do that. It was on the house and you didn't get it. Don't chuckle like that.
That freaking laugh, bro. God damn, the evil
coming
from him right now.
Yo.
Oh,
why?
You know what? What if Lex is going for the free pack-a-punched weapon from the tram?
Not even a chance. I didn't do it at the start.
What if that's his plan, though? What if he's lying to us?
Nope.
What if?
Yeah, obviously you're gonna say no. What if that's a lie as well?
I genuinely forgot. Like, I'm gonna be straight up honest. I actually forgot.
Yeah, I don't know if we can trust you, bro.
I really don't
trust you. All right. Let's see. I mean, I'm cool in this room. I think this room is a nice place to just chill, to relax. Oh, and by the way, the other thing I saw, someone asking earlier, because I said there were two things. The other thing is that The full event is on the 14th, so we're all going to be streaming on the 14th. There are going to be four teams of four people. We're picking the people via this event today. The donations are active now, though. They're all going into the pool. We've already got a load coming in, but you should donate right now. So the link is in the description down below. Do it for charity. For St. Jude's,
it's worth it.
This is going to go for a long time.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
Do you reckon if we're holding out here, it might take a while?
Maybe Noah will jump in and go, yo, you can't stay there.
Noah, the overseer right now. Noah pulling a keeper and being like, nah, this is not going to fly. No, sir. Ray gun from the trap.
Oh, sorry. What
if that... The thing is the splash damage, though. No one's rocking that, what's it called? Danger closest.
Danger closest. Why would you?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
No.
Not a good call.
Not happening at all. Someone just said
Lex just going off getting points for days.
Jump into Lex's chat and start talking about minions for the win. Jesus.
Yeah. All right. Pat. I could send my stream over to someone else's and just F you up.
I don't think effing anyone up sounds like a good idea. I think we need to all be calm.
That does not sound nice.
We need to all be okay right now.
All right, we just got a crawler left. This is really this is
tense.
Bad.
The thing is,
okay.
Do you remember?
Damn, guys, no way.
Do you remember on Zet, we were like, okay, yeah, or God Crowley, we were like, yeah, this is pretty chill on round 15. And I was like, no, wait till 16, 17, and things will start lighting
especially
up.
Especially 16. What's going to.
Overseer Noah tuning in.
Oh,
at the end of round 15, the quick revive room is a death barrier. If you go in there, you have to kill yourself. You have to die.
Oh,
you're not allowed to
quick
revive.
Wait, so Noah,
at
Noah,
the end of round 15, yeah?
Noah, are you watching my stream right now? Okay, so just jump onto my stream. I want to just make sure. Is it this line? I'm looking at the line now.
It's the line that goes into the door. At the end of round 15, the line you cannot cross the line that goes into the quick revive room.
Once this round ends, we're all going to come out of this room, and we can't go past this line. Yeah? Is that correct? This one here?
Say it again.
So once the round has ended, so like once it ticks over to 16, we have to leave the room. And if we go past this line and enter the quick revive room... We fall. Oh! John's down. John just died. Yes,
he came from hide out of nowhere.
Yes, mate. That's
hell?
Good news,
okay,
right there.
Spoiler. Okay, I'm tuning out. Overseer Noah out.
Okay, okie dokie. John, do you want
to be nice?
Yes, John.
That was absolute BS. There was literally no zombies behind me. I have Widow's Wine, and I still got downed.
Yo, if someone wants to revive me, I have a Fear in Headlights, which could potentially save you later in the game.
Mate, this is insane. This is nuts.
That could be your saving. You're about to get trapped.
There's some
serious
death going on right
now.
Yes, Lex.
Did Lex actually get you up just then?
Okay, Lex is being a pro.
Mate.
I'm helping you out.
Lex is trying to snake. So it's between me and Lex now for who can come in first and second place. It's between me and Lex. Yikes. Oh, man. All right. Oh, man. I don't know. We're in second place, guys, at least.
Let's go!
No, mate! Team Ozoths, the Apothicons, coming in hot right now. Coming in hot. This is ours. Ours to win. You're going down, Lex. You're going down. You hear me? You hear me, Lex? You hear me? You're going down. All right? Going down.
Just from the one revive alone, I want Lex to win.
He's... I don't know who I want to win.
No, you want me to win.
I don't
win,
think
Pat.
It's gonna benefit me either way.
You want me to win, bro. I'm your bud. You want me to win. 100%.
But
if I got donations
coming
in, I wouldn't have gone.
Seeing as I made it to second place, let's get some celebratory donations for the charity right now. Let's do it.
Well, the fact I died, that's worth donating.
Okay, so the round is over.
Makes me feel a bit
so
better.
I'm now leaving the room. You can see I'm leaving the room. This is it. It doesn't get much more tense than this. This is the final round, the round to end all rounds. If the Panzer jumps in on next round, then that's going to be crazy as well. Like, that's going to be
I've also
nuts.
Got a Fear in Headlights.
Oh, is it dogs? Or do we just have dogs spawning?
Dogs. It's now zombies and dogs.
So, zombies and dogs this round. Oh, there's a nuke. Hey-o. Yeah, how does Lex have good
alive.
Guns? He's using the, what's it called? The Disorderly Combat. I think. I'm assuming so.
I don't think
so.
He has it. I think he's out.
Wait, but, oh, I think it must have been from earlier then. People were asking, like, how he had a pack-a-punch weapon, but it must have been from that.
Yeah, he had disorderly combat.
Yeah, it must have been. Must have been.
Whoa, free perk and it's mule kick. I've gotten on the house, but I'm not using it.
It's getting a little crazy right now. Getting a little crazy in here. Oh, getting a little crazy. Who's down? John's down. Woo! Okay. Who's used... Oh, okay. Oh,
Fear in the Headlights is now used.
Interesting, interesting.
Hey, Pat, I see you.
Fuck.
Cheers for the revive, my man, and I'm stuck between zombies.
Yes,
let me out.
Yes, mate. Yes! Let's go! Oh, it's not Pap, damn it. Oh, it is Pap. Yes, nice. All right. Where's Lex right now? Where is Lex? Like, let's find Lex. He's here, he's here. Okay, Mr. T! He's going down. He's going down. He's gotta go down. It's gotta happen. How much longer on that Fear and Headlights, bro?
I got at least a minute.
At least a minute? God damn, this thing lasts for a while. This thing just goes on. Holy smokes.
Time is slow.
Yeah.
I like this. This is making it a little bit interesting.
Yeah, this is. But the thing is...
And then as soon as it ends, some people might not be set up for it. And then boom!
The thing is, once this ends, there's a good chance we're going to be on round 17 and we're going to have a Panzer coming in. That's going to be nuts. That's going to be... Oh, it's over.
And it's over.
It's over. Just like that. Just like that. It's all over. Where's Mr. T? Lexify? Where is he? Oh, no, I've got the Argus. No. No. Oh, God,
guys,
I'm stuck.
We have made a great decision.
I'm stuck, boys. Oh, man, that was super tense. I was stuck for like a good 10 seconds just then. Oh, my goodness me.
We're on even grounds now, Milo.
What do you mean, bud? What do you mean? What do you mean?
I won't tell you what I mean until we're done.
Nah, fam. I don't know what you're talking about.
Is it a perk
bro.
You just got?
He must have got a perk.
I gave you that perk, Lex.
Oh,
I literally just popped in on the house.
Did he just get widows or something?
Yeah, man.
I think he just got widows,
so it might be.
Oh, yeah, there's a good chance.
Lex got Electric Cherry. I don't know if you've had that for a while.
Good chance he just got it.
I'm down, by the way. No worry getting me up.
It's all good, John. I think I can
help out with you.
Dog, I'm actually, like, since my down, I've been doing good, but...
Pat's been enjoying himself.
Too late.
I mean, I'm still on one. You've still got one more down than me. So that makes me feel a little better. Yes, Lex, I'm helping you out now.
No, Pat's just trolled me.
Yeah!
That's it.
Oh!
Pat just trolled me like crazy. No way.
Gotcha.
Pat, why? I was being so nice to you the whole time, Pat. No way.
Yes!
Oh, man.
Was that within in plain sight?
No, he just walked in front of me and the zombies just...
They think I do not know. But I do!
God damn it! The blood will protect me, and now Lex is reviving me. The icing on the cake.
Of course, I'm Richtofen, dude. Of course.
Oh, he is as well.
You know what? Wow. Just for you guys, I'm gonna clutch this round. Just the flex.
Just to rub it in.
In the chat, I want to see some F to pay respects, first of all. I also want to see some donations.
Oh,
the thing that I'm wondering now is Noah said this might not be the final map.
I really hope it's not.
So
this is Overseer Noah.
You hope it's not
in.
Because you failed, John. You failed, son.
Overseer Noah. I have an announcement.
Oh, boy.
This is not the end, boys.
Why?
You have another chance to redeem yourself.
What?
We now have two lightning rounds. No gobblegums allowed.
Are you serious?
On the giant.
On
no
the giant.
No gobblegums allowed.
Giant.
No gobblegums allowed. Sudden death. Map 1 of 2. And no gobblegums allowed.
Wait, so when you say sudden death, what do you mean?
As soon as
this
someone
is a double points round. If you win, you get 6. If you lose, you get 0.
Dude,
this is where men are made or broken right here. This is
oh my god, man.
So go ahead, end the game. Immediately start it up. There's no gobblegums allowed. There's not even a gobblegum machine. In this room, so
literally just made for us.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah,
wait,
like,
Noah, you've done this
just for John. This is what, and for freaking Pat over here who's lost.
On,
like,
don't start it just yet. I forget. We need to adjust points here. All right, so in fourth place for map number 3, we have 0 points for the Smith place.
Hey, I've got to go
Team
grab my
2,
power cake.
Led by Mr. His total up to 4 points. In second place, we have Mr. RoflWaffles. With Team Azus bringing his total up to 5 points. And then last but not least, we have Team Full Weave doubling his current points to 6
So the current standings are Team Full Weave in first place with 6 points. Team Azza, second place with 5 points.
This guy's going down. He's going down, okay?
This double point. No chance. No chance.
We got Team Mary 2 in third place with 4 points, and then the team plays last with 3 points.
No chance.
It's the end.
No chance.
Oh, boys. Bear in mind.
They all raided my room.
Mate, Full Weave! We're coming in hot,
we gotta check out the raid.
Full weed, man.
Full everyone was in his room.
Okay. Is everyone ready now?
All right. So just to recap, this is first room challenge, starting with the giant. This is a double points round. No gobblegums allowed. Again, same rules. First down gets last place, so on and so forth. First of 2 rounds for the double points rounds. Is everyone ready?
Oh, yeah. I had to go visit Lex right then. And I had to just let him know that this is our game to win. Team Ozoth.
I got the cello paint job on my gun.
Oh, man.
Team Fairy 2. Team Fairy 2 on the 2-bar connection. And we're still going to win.
Oh my goodness.
This is mine. This is all mine.
Giant.
These last 3 games hardly even matter now. This is for all of it.
Yeah, those 3 games were basically useless. Like, this is gonna be
the
so much more.
All 3 games were useless.
Oh my goodness me.
Full weeb, boys. Can I get a full weeb in the chat?
Can I get a
get full berry 2 weeb in the chat? You know you want to see berry 2.
Team Ozoth.
You know you want to see berry 2.
The Apothecons, guys. The great evil coming through. It's our game to win.
Don't support evil.
No, man.
I don't even need to say my name. You know it.
Oh, man. Okay.
You know my team.
Hello.
I'm going to buy the RK before you.
Straight to the RK5.
Oh, boys.
I got the golden RK5 to save me.
We got this.
I am nervous as heck, man. This is literally anyone's game.
You should be.
This is going to be so good.
You should be down in the early round. It counts. Does it, even if you're down on round 1, it
yep.
counts.
Okay. No, yeah. This, like you said, okay. Sudden death. Sudden death. Oh,
sudden
man.
Sudden death.
Go!
The team plays! You guys know it.
No one can spell my team name.
It's like you chucking a grenade, trying to miss.
I'm using my strats now, dude. I'm using the strats now. I'm using the little strats.
This first room, if you team up, you can legit go to like with 4 people, like 25 plus, you can make it happen. So
yeah, but we are teaming up.
Does anyone want to team up?
Oh, that's true. I mean, John, are you feeling an alliance right now?
John,
come here, look me in the eye, fam. Look me in the eye. Come here.
Oh, you're Richtofen as well. This is really weird.
I'm less of a threat right now.
So, do you trust Richtofen right now? Like I'm talking zombie story. Do you think that Richtofen is good or evil?
I don't think he's either.
Oh man,
he's
okay,
a neutral.
So does that mean that I'm neutral as well?
I don't know. I need to assess. I need to assess the other characters. I need to see. I mean, Pat's seeming very welcoming right now.
You gotta think is who has the least amount of points, and that's
oh yeah, true. That's and another thing is that everyone else has a 4-bar connection, so everyone's gonna help me.
Right. So it's up to you, John. It's up to you. Who are you going to decide to side with for this game?
Okay, I'm going to walk over and look the person in the eyes, okay?
Got to do it, man. You got to come and look us in the eye. I'm Richtofen, so I've got some rather sharp facial features going on. Come here.
Oh, snake.
Snaking about.
He's snaking.
I'm down for the alliance.
There's a few reasons why I made that decision. I won't disclose it in this game or in the next game. I might do it at the end.
Okay.
Just to make it more fun.
Cheeky. Okay. He's got some secret plans of his own, man. Secret plans.
I wouldn't say the secret plans. It's just reasons.
That's a Richtofen quote right there. That's a full Richtofen quote. This is not a secret plan. This is just reasons.
Reasons.
Like, come on, bro. Oh, man.
Hashtag.
May not be Russian steel, but it will work.
Okay, so Lex. Lex, do you want to team
up? What's
up?
You know what? I'll take you up on that offer.
For real?
Yo, what? This is a 2v2 now.
Lex, you're gonna have to look me in the eye, bud. You're gonna have to look me in the eye. We need to get some heart to heart right now.
Can I trust you? I'll take you up on that offer.
Can I trust you?
I think Lex is scheming.
Who out of us has actually done a giant starting room challenge, like actually trying to survive?
Me. I have.
Hey, there you go. See, that's one Lex reason why two. I picked you.
Mate. Lex has two, though.
Yep. No. And I have.
Yep.
Yeah, I did it with him.
All of us have.
Oh, boy. That literally is just putting two forces against each other.
Yes, man.
Yeah.
An unstoppable
All right.
The amount of donations you guys are giving is crazy. Yeah. I was going to say killing.
We appreciate this so much. There's so many.
Yeah,
we would try it. Noah's reading them out, but we would... Yeah. We will try and read individual ones, but we're so focused in on this right now.
Exactly. Oh, yeah.
My chat is going hashtag the Dalek plays. Hey.
Mate. Well, that's the thing. Chat. Hey. I want to know. Should I team up with Alex, or do you reckon that he's doing this to just get ahead? You gotta let me know.
YouTube channel near you.
Coming to a YouTube
Dalek
channel.
Dalek plays.
Oh my days. What do you think, chat? Is he good or is he evil? Is he scheming right now? Has he got the master stroke?
Am I Dr. Monty?
Yeah, like he could be. He
Am
could
I
be
good or evil?
Pulling some ominous,
Lex is over
right
here.
Now.
Milo, it's,
yes.
It's so nice to see you.
Oh my god! I mean, it worked on that girl yesterday, so I guess it's gonna work on me
too. Yeah, that's true.
That's true. But these dogs, they're getting ripperinoed. Ripperino.
Thank God.
Someone knocking on my door.
Wait, so hold on. Is Noah going to try and make us do shadows for the last map?
Yeah.
Probably.
Shadows
is
what's the point? It's going to be an instant, like, beast mode when Magua comes in, and then it's GG, right?
Well,
yep.
Yeah.
So, I don't know. That's that seems a bit Ooh. Too random for my liking, but okay.
No beast mode,
used
baby.
It against me all the way back.
Yeah. Yeah, the thing is, I feel like that's Noah just trying to snake whoever is in the lead. Like the Noah snake is coming through no matter what. He doesn't even need to be in the game, and he's snaking us.
Yeah, just imagine
he's already snaked us.
He goes, that's not the end. It's now time for Dead Ops Arcade 2.
Can you imagine? Oh my goodness, bro. If he actually... Maybe
if it's DOA 2, I would win, hands down.
You would.
I don't know.
You would.
I've played
so
a little bit of it as well.
It's
going
to come down to
a
snipers only.
Quickscope's
only on Rust.
Yeah, no, Scope's only Modern Warfare 2. Let's go, boys. Let's go. I would win that so bad. Like, my bank shots with them throwing knives would be off the chain.
Oh, off the shit, dude.
They would be so good. Oh my god, people are trying to put mine and Lex's names together, and it's just not working. People are like, Mr. Team Rofflify. It's just like,
I saw Mr. Team Lexify.
All I see is Team Harambe.
Mr. Smith JD.
Team Harambe
Smith
works.
JD, I like it.
Yeah. Daleks.
Daleks.
That's
nice, good.
Actually.
I like that. That's smart,
that
you know? That's
Sergeant Gamer with Daleks.
Daleks. You can't comprehend the great evil. Let him ruffle your waffles. Yeah, that's the plan. Bring those donations in. Like, the donations will ruffle my waffles, 100%.
We almost said Lex trapped.
I know, but the thing is, we'd go down before Lex, so...
Yeah, true.
Yeah.
The sacrifice, you could, like, if you had a sacrificial lamb that you wanted to employ...
Ooh. It's been
true.
A while since I heard that word.
What, sacrificial lamb?
Yeah, I swear that's an achievement,
two words,
name.
Mate.
Come those
on,
words, then.
There
that
you go.
Phrase.
There you
yeah.
go.
That phrase, there we go. Yeah. Mr. Roffle Lexify.
See, it just doesn't Wafflex. Gel. I'm feeling like
the
lack of
doesn't
gel.
Have that doesn't have that ring.
Mr. Yeah. T Wafflefy.
See, it's just bad. It's
our Waffle Fy.
Waffle Fry.
Waffle Plays.
Oh, what
fried
about the
waffles?
Wafflex?
Oh man.
Oh man. These names.
So someone in my chat just said this isn't Easter eggs. What's going on? Yes. This is the preliminary event. It's the team draft. We're going to be picking the teams as soon as this map and the next map is over. And then we'll have the teams for the actual Easter egg stream on the 14th. That's
yeah.
the plan.
There
That's
going to
be an all-day event.
Yep.
16, well, I guess 17, including Noah,
yep.
the biggest zombies YouTubers.
Yeah, exactly.
Streaming like, racing.
Every single Easter egg back-to-back in
it's
a race.
It's
going to
be so nuts. Like, oh man, it's gonna really test my sanity that stream because.
Oh yeah. Like you start off with probably one of the worst maps.
Right.
Then it gets gradually better. And then it gets worse again. And then it gets kind of good again.
Wait, are we doing
then
the
it gets
giant
even
in that
worse.
No, I'm joking.
Are we doing the giant in that or are we saving it for a tiebreaker?
I think.
It could be a tiebreaker to be honest. I think Noah's think Noah said that, yeah, it's not in the main.
Power and you're done.
Yeah.
Oh wait, are we allowing gobblegums in the
I don't see why not.
Okay. I don't think we're allowing like perkaholics.
Oh
no.
Okay.
I don't know.
Well, that's maybe John dead taps. Then. This guy sucks without his
perkaholic. Yeah, I can't live without perkaholic.
I wouldn't be opposed to perkaholic, but I know.
I wouldn't be annoyed if it got taken out. I don't mind.
Boom. There we go. Round 9 coming in.
This is going to start to heat up pretty soon.
Yeah, this is. What round? It gets to like double digits.
Yeah, do you think just round 10 or do you think it's going to be like round 13, 14 before it really starts getting hectic?
Dude, round 14 with like these weapons is going to be ridiculous.
Yeah, it's going to be a real struggle. 100%.
I'm real nervous.
Mr. T. Patify.
Mr. T. Patify. Going down.
Care.
Going down. Oh, there's that Max. I was just thinking, like,
I was running to the RK5.
I could do with some ammo right now. But, no, I'm good. I'm good. Oh,
training is starting.
Like, we don't even know double digits. It's already getting a bit, like, the snaky movements have begun. Oh, Matt. We have a down! Mr.
T-Lexify! And I got connection interrupted. What the heck?
My disc accidentally
Oh my god!
It accidentally fell off.
No,
what?
Shit!
Put it back in!
Yeah,
okay, what the heck?
Bro.
I
feel like be down.
Without a doubt,
Lex.
That still counts, even though we're restarting.
Yeah, no, that'll count. I don't know how the fuck my PS4 just spit out the disc.
It was. I saw the down. It was
it literally
so
just spit it out. I'm not even lying.
Looks like no.
Oh man. So Noah will probably jump in with us now. But I guess the way it's going to be is that Lex.
It's literally not even going back in the fucking PS4. I broke the PS4, guaranteed.
Oh god. In before you have to download the game.
Yeah.
PSN store.
I mean, to be honest,
what the hell happened?
I'm feeling like the setup we have from the maps that we've played, I think that's a good like that's a from the first three maps, that's a good like setup to go into the actual final event.
Okay. So I understand there's a little problem going on here.
My fucking shit broke.
I understand there's a little problem here. So yeah. This leads me to come to a conclusion about this map, because there's no way to replicate the events that had transpired so far, the setup that everyone had so far. So, in honor of this event, in honor of Mr. T ejaculating his disc everywhere, every single team is going to be brought up to 8 points while Mr. T Likes Fi is stuck at 6.
Okay, I'll accept that.
And we are going to be going into the final map. Can everyone agree with this?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, sure.
Yeah. No, right. I should be brought up to 7 then, because I should be given a chance to win. If
you got 0 points. You got 0 for being the first down.
Lex, all you have to do is if you win second or first place, you still have a chance at winning first in the entire thing. You just can't win third or fourth.
I was totally on accident. I don't know what the fuck happened. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, it just popped out. No idea what happened.
All right, so let me update the scores. Okay, one last tweet. We're going to be sending out a tweet.
Noah.
Wait, what?
I have something to say real quick.
Yeah.
How come Pat, me, and John are all being brought up to the same number of points, even though we started on different numbers of points?
Because regardless, because this last
in theory,
map was worth
I'm
so
losing
much.
Out the most there. Because they're That's getting true. More points than I am.
It's true, but in theory, you could have been knocked out of the competition with the same one. But since we can't replicate it, it's the only.
But
like,
that would have been later on. Like those original points would have been this. So surely we should all just get like let's say 3 points or something, and then that'll bring us up to like the sort of points breakdown that we still had from before. Because otherwise, you're just deleting the.
It's more fun your first way, Noah.
I got is someone in my chat says blame Azura. Okay, Azura strikes again. It was all Azura. He ejaculated the disc. He ejaculated it for us. Blame Azura. Can I get a blame Azura in all chats? It was his fault. Tweet at him. All his fault.
Let him know.
Blame Azura.
Okay. Here's what I can do. Here's what I can do. I can give it a tiered system. So who is in first after the last one?
I'm me.
Lex was in first. Okay, so Team Ozas. Okay, I'm giving Milo 9 points. I'm just gonna make it a tiered system, so everyone it doesn't completely cancel out what you had. Okay, so tiered system. Ozas, team. Okay, Smith, you get 7, and then Barry 2 gets 8. Okay, so the scores are 9, 7, 8, 6 right now. So,
okay, I'm fine with that.
I think that's
what happened. How many points do I have?
You have 7. You are in second to last. You're in third right now.
Cool.
Okay, Team Ozas has 9. Okay, cool. So one final thing. Again, just because we want to make sure that everyone knows when the stream is starting, any updates, when the final team drafts. Everybody, if you haven't already, I'm tweeting out the final round to everything right now. If you have not already, make sure you guys go and check out the official Easter Eggs for Charity Twitter. Again, it is at official EE4C. Let me make sure the tweet goes out right now. And then we will be on our way to the final map of the day.
Yes.
And and all the chats, I want you guys to spam who you're voting for right now. This is by far the biggest one. And so, by far, this is going to be the most difficult first room challenge that you guys have seen so far.
I have a question for Shadows of Evil.
Yeah.
Can we open up the staircase?
How do you know it's Shadows?
If it is Shadows.
Shadows of Evil, first round. No, absolutely no one can use beast mode.
Let's go.
This is it.
Dude, that Margua is going to slap everyone off the map.
Margua, round 6 is going to be GG. It's just who can survive the longest. Let's go. All right, you guys ready?
This is all locks then.
Yeah, we
need to get in the same game.
Okay. Yeah, okay. So join back up with each other.
So many people saying Milo in my chat right now. Yes, you guys are the best.
Right now, boys.
You guys are the best.
This is all luck.
Yeah, everyone's saying Dalek and John. Let's go!
No, mate. Team Ozoffs, the Apothicons, MrRoflWaffles.
So again, just to recap the points here. We have in fourth place, Team Full Weave with 6 points. We have in third place, we have the Team Plays with 7 points. In second place, we have Team Barry 2 with 8 points. And in first place, we have Team Ozoffs with 9 points. Yes, again, first place on this one is going to be receiving 6 points. Second place is going to be receiving, what is that? 4 points. Third place is going to be receiving 2 points, and then last place will be getting 0 points. And then we are going to be drafting all of the teams after that using that exact draft order. So this is the biggest map for who wins first.
One question, Lex. Yeah. Is your lobby joinable right now?
Yeah.
I'm trying to join.
None of us can get in.
Okay. Someone else host. Pat, someone host.
I can join through recent players.
I can't. Yeah, you can. Can you join?
Because my shit's off.
I can't join.
You guys might have to back out to the original lobby.
Yeah, your party privacy is closed.
Mine.
Yeah.
All right.
And so is Pat's. Pat's invite only.
Where am I going?
See if everyone can get in.
Oh, hold on. I should.
By the way, for the actual event, are we allowed to run Perka or no?
I think that's going to be something that a Twitter poll that we do on the Easter Eggs for Charity official EE4C Twitter account and have people vote on whether they want Perkaholic to be allowed or not.
Right. Okay.
I think we're going to let the fans decide on that one. We're basically same thing
John,
with shopping.
Can you join me?
Let me try.
It should be okay.
Party privacy is friends only. I've not got.
Are you not friends?
Jack added.
Okay.
If you make it open for a second,
I'm making it open now. Go.
Okay, as soon as it gives me the option.
Oops, hold on.
Come on. Give me the option. I'm gonna back out, back in again.
Come on, son. Come on, son.
Why are we giving Milo?
Still friends only.
He's in the lead.
Nah, bro. You gotta jump in the game.
All right, there we go.
Yeah, it's because John's in the lobby. Jump in.
What do you guys think about Perkaholic in the chat? I see a lot of yeses, but I don't know. My goblin setup right now is for when I do all the Easter eggs, because I'm doing all those today. We're starting from Shadows, and then we're going all the way to Garrod.
Lex, join me, fam.
Okay.
Oh, boy. The tension is real. The tension is so real right now. So, are we ready to go? Noah, are you good for us to start?
Is everybody in the game? Everybody ready?
We are all in the same lobby.
All right, this is it.
Oh, man.
Good luck to the team captains here. After this, immediately after this, we'll be picking the teams from the pool of players that are available, starting with the first place all the way down to fourth place and wrapping back around.
I'm not going to lie. I haven't thought about my team at all. not at all.
Entire game, and then you're done.
Okay.
I have a question.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are we allowed to shoot the Shadow Man?
Oh!
No comment. Start the game.
What?
Yes.
No
way.
Oh, this is bad.
Oh, wait, not solo.
You're screwing yourself over.
Mate.
We're all going to
die. Don't
do
this.
This is going to be a 3-second game. This is literally going to be a 3-second.
It's going to be round 15.
That's
and then
it.
Boom.
It's starting 8, 7. Oh, my goodness. Round 15. Who's going to do it? Is someone going to screw us all over?
Should I do it?
No!
No, guys, we can't do it.
You can't do Shadowland.
This game will literally be 4 seconds long.
Yeah, but maybe someone has a plan for that.
Yeah, maybe.
Like
what,
though?
My God.
Yeah, what could you do? There's nothing you can
There's
do.
No
can't go into beast mode.
No gobblegums.
Someone is going to do it. Someone is going to shoot him, I swear.
This is all luck right now. This is all luck.
Mate,
if anyone's
going to
shoot
lucky.
Him, it's going to be Lex.
I'm feeling it. Can I get some luck in the chat?
I don't know. My chat is saying to do it. I don't know if it's the
people
good play.
People are saying to do
Here
that
we
as
go.
Well. No.
This is it. This is the moment of truth, boys.
Dude, whoever does it fucks us all over. I'm not... Milo,
Someone,
fuck off.
Milo, don't look at it. Stop. Pat, stop looking. Please. Don't.
Oh.
No. No.
Oh! He's gone. He's gone.
Twice. It didn't work.
Interesting.
Okay.
Breathe. Okay.
I don't even have a round number.
Breathe,
I don't even
boys.
Have a fucking round number. What the hell?
Breathe.
Well, don't worry. It's only round one.
Okay.
But look,
you guys
I
are
have
lucky.
No round number.
You guys are lucky.
Wait, you don't have
forgot
a
how
number?
Good the Bloodhound actually is.
Lex, is your HUD, like, there?
Yeah, the rest of the HUD's there. There's
okay.
just no round.
Okay, that's fine. we'll let you know each time it ticks over, yeah? Just to make it fair.
Okay.
Yeah,
oh, there,
it's
okay,
now
no,
round
okay.
two.
Okay, it appeared.
Okay,
round two.
Cool, good stuff. Good
I don't
stuff.
Know what was up with that.
So we're not allowed to use the beast, correct?
I was gonna say, can we
yeah.
use it to open this area up, though?
No.
No.
No, he said
no,
that we're
no,
not
no,
allowed
no.
to use it at all.
Okay.
Man. God damn.
I want Twitter advice.
Fuck this starting room, dude.
You are cut.
Whoever got the fucking fumigator is a little
yeah,
bitch.
Yeah, I hate you so much.
Oh.
I'm literally searching for this thing.
Wait, where is it? Where isn't it normally on the truck back here?
Someone picked it up and they're scheming.
Who's got
Pat,
it?
It's Pat.
It's Pat. Look, I see you, Jessica
Cat.
Rose.
Jessica Rose
over here, creeping around. Look at you. He's not
Guys,
even talking.
I'm gonna be 100% honest.
Oh.
I
yeah.
don't have it.
Oh.
So it didn't spawn in the spawn room.
You can check my game right now.
Oh,
I do not have any special
items. Dalek, no, it's Milo.
No, it's not.
I don't have it.
Look,
I don't have it.
The only
it spawn
in
the spawn
room.
You guys have it.
Why
do you guys have it? It has to spawn in here.
Now, what if it's you that's got it and you're just making a big
I don't have it. Look, boys, I don't have it. I'm on the HUD. My stream can vouch for me.
Mate,
I don't have it.
Okay, well, it did spawn then.
Till the ends of the earth. Your stream are not to be trusted. Like,
no, look, Noah, look.
Your
not
stream
everyone.
Will literally take it.
I
and
do
they
not
will screenshot
have it.
It and they will edit out the fumigator.
I don't have
just
it.
For you, bro.
Oh,
mate,
I don't have it. You can check on it. I don't have it.
I don't. I'm not sure I can believe you. Like, I can't validate that myself. So,
Noah, get in here and tell them I don't have it, dude.
Lex does not have it.
I don't have it.
Yo, literally no one has it then. That makes it a fair game.
Yeah,
no
I guess
one...
it must be a fair game, bro.
Milo, you have it. You have it. Milo has it.
Bro,
Milo has it.
Bro, is it on the truck?
No, Milo has it. Milo has it. No, he has it.
Go to Milo's stream.
Milo has it.
Milo get it?
Milo's
stream. No. My chat has said who has it. Azura has it.
Okay, makes sense. Yeah.
Blame Azura.
Yeah, it was Jimmy Z, guys. He took the
Jimmy Z, yeah.
That makes a lot of sense.
Jimmy Z purposely messed up the challenge.
I mean, we've got one more round and then it's over, boys. It's so over. Oh, right, my God. Wait, let's...
Guys, if we work together, we could probably take him out.
Dude, should we do that?
It's multiple mouths, so that helps a lot.
Yeah, like if we all just camp back at one side, we could honestly probably do it.
But the thing is trying to scoot past him, he's just going to ground pound and it's going to down whoever tries to go past.
But if we all power, like, just shots into him, he'll be, like, dead super quick.
I mean, we could team up against Noah the Snake and we could say...
Rebel against
Noah. We could make a group agreement and say whoever goes down, like, distracting the Magua, it doesn't count.
Yo,
we could do
no
that.
Way.
It would just
I feel like I think it should be anyone's game, to be honest.
Okay,
I
so,
like
so
if
Lex
he,
is
if
Lex
he
is
down.
Lex is breaking the agreement, so we can't do it. Ripperoni.
Ripper. If you go down, that's your down.
Oh, man. That's so tense.
Because it might be hard to verify if you did go down because of a Magua. You could be lying.
Nah, true. You'd be able to see because the other person would be looking at the Magua, no? I think it would be obvious. But regardless, one more round and then that's it. Then that
is
it.
I thought someone was about to open that thing.
Nah, fam.
Yeah, be careful if you're back here. Snake. And you're trying to reload.
Has anyone actually bought the Shiva?
No.
Don't blame me.
Oh, yes, I did, actually. I did.
You bought the Bloodhound? Why?
Why? Bloodhound's amazing.
I don't know.
Yo. Milo, you snake. He has it.
Sup, fam? How's it going, Lex?
No.
How's it going, Lex?
I know he had it. I knew he had it.
I do not know.
I literally heard you opening it. I was about to run and grab it.
Yeah, it's a bootlegger. Oh, no, he has a KRM.
It ain't a bootlegger, bro. You're okay.
Yay.
Mine, though.
I hate
the problem about this map. Whoever gets the fumigator wins.
Good guy, you would use that on the Magua.
The Magua, the thing is the Magua is gonna, it's just gonna slap us all, and that's gonna be it. Like, this is the round, right?
No, dude. The Magua is not that hard. Honestly.
Okay.
It'll be next round. It's usually like a brrrr.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. There's a lot of these.
Yeah, for real. This might be the round down. Oh, my God.
Yo, what if someone goes down from... Oh my goodness, there's so many! Holy smokes!
Jesus!
Yeah, this is insane. There's an insane number of these things right now.
What?
An insane number. You guys
That's
it.
Guys, we made it through.
This is it. The gauntlet begins.
This might be the round, guys.
Hold
seven,
your breath
I feel like.
And count to seven right now, because this round is going to be the death of us all.
Yeah.
Lex is planning something, though. I can see it.
How the fuck did I plan something when I don't have anything?
I don't know,
guys,
bro.
I'm going to get the summoning key. That's going to be...
Yeah, for real.
That's going to... Yeah, the most powerful object
what
in the universe.
In all of creation.
Not just and literally, the RK5 is better than it right now. Still no Magua.
Yeah, where is he, man? Is he... Oh, wait, does he come later in 4-player, maybe?
That might be it.
Oh, man. What if he comes in at round 12? Are we even going to make it that far? I don't know. Oh, also, one thing that makes this so much better is the fact that there's no perma perks. Like, if we could be getting, like, perma jug right now, that would just make this so much worse.
That's the thing. We're all on an even level, I feel like, for the first time. Because every other one, it's been like, someone has jug, someone doesn't have jug.
Someone just hasn't hit teams yet. No, this is the final game. Whoever wins this has the most points at the end. It gets first pick. So we are trying so. Oh God, it's here.
He's here. He's by quick revive.
Oh boy. There he is.
Thing is, though, good call, Lex. All right, he's starting to run.
Oh boy.
And I'm dead.
There we go. That's it. Yeah, I'm down as well. Boom.
Wait, who went down?
Who went down at the end there?
All of us. We're all down.
No. But me and Lex went down at like an identical
time. So Dalek was first. I was second. Pat was.
No, I was definitely not first.
No, Milo was third. Pat was fourth.
Yes, bro.
That was crazy.
I'm glad with second. I am glad with second.
Boom!
Great. I'm glad. Rips. I am glad.
Three last and a first, boys.
I'm glad with second.
Two firsts. I have
the order. The official order. The ruling is in.
Noah, can I just check? Is it 6 points, 4 points, 2 points, none?
Yes.
Okay.
The order. In last place, Patrick Smith.
I'm not last.
The team, the Smith plays. Yes. So. Or the team plays, rather. Second place, or in third place, we have Team Azaz.
God damn it.
Which brings his final points up to 11.
Yep.
Oh, no.
In third place for the final double point suicide map, Team Full Weeb comes in. With a solid 4 points for his team, bringing his total to 10. And in first place...
Wait, what? If he's got 10 points, he's below me.
Yeah, no, I'm saying second place for that map.
He's trying to hype it up by explaining by each map how many points everyone got.
I'm so confused, bro.
It's good, I'll explain it in a second. And then, in first place for the final Shadows of Evil double point suicide round, We have Mr. Dalek JD.
Yes!
Okay.
Comes ahead.
Let's go, baby! Two.
So, your draft order for the 2016 okay. Easter Egg for Charity
it.
Event
this is, it.
Is in first, Team Buried 2. And yes! Second, Team Azaz.
Yes! Okay. I can live with that. Second place.
Believe, and in fourth place, the team plays. So, there's your final draft pick.
This is the order that we had from God Crowvey, right?
Was it?
Yeah.
Was this the prophecy? Yeah.
I think this was the
prophecy foretold itself straight away.
The prophecy has transcended time and space right now, lads. Wow.
My problem was I ejected my disc. That's what fucked
you ejaculated your disc, mate. That's what happened.
Been a big decider.
I fucked me in the ass.
Like, second place, like me and John, the Brits at the top. I'm proud. I'm proud of Team UK. That's good. That's a good showing.
Team UK coming first and second with a 2-bar.
Yeah, baby.
2 bars.
Good stuff, John.
Let's go ahead and name the. I'm gonna go ahead and explain to you guys how this is working right now.
Yes.
So if you guys want to go ahead and pull up my stream on your stream, it's gonna kind of like make more sense because I have all the graphics set up and everything.
I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to do that.
That's fine. I'll just kind of talk about what I'm doing as I'm going along.
Yeah. Here we go, boys. Here we go.
So here's the way the draft is going to work. This is going to be classic draft style. So basically, it's going to go. The order of draft is going to be Mr. Dalek JD, Mr. RoflWaffles,
yep.
Mr. T-Lexify, the Smith plays, the Smith plays again. You basically get it's like a snake order. So you have to keep this in mind when you're doing your first pick. That the Smith plays also gets fourth and fifth picks because he's fourth pick. He also gets that snake motion to get his fourth pick.
So why does he get the? Shouldn't it go like John, me, Lex, Pat?
That's one style of drafting, but we're doing snake. We're doing snake style draft. So it goes.
He is a snake.
Yeah. Because you know.
So it ends at Pat. Starts again with Pat, and then it will go back to me, and I pick last, and then I pick first, right?
Yeah. You pick like last and eighth. Right.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. Okay, that's weird.
So your first pick is very important here. And then you'll pick up everyone.
I mean, that kind of means that I feel like being in the middle is actually advantageous there then.
Yeah.
See, but you also get to pick up the best players first. If you guys really want to, we can.
That's fine. We can go with like this is the snake plays right now. So
the snake movements here. Yeah. Holy crap! Can I just take a quick time out to say thank you, Isaac Gamer, for $100 GG tip.
Dang.
Thank you, Isaac.
Yo, amazing.
Good stuff. Let's get a round of applause.
That was awesome. Okay, so without further ado, let us commence the draft. Real quick, on my stream, these are all the players that are available. There are 12 players available. Each amazing zombie players. We'll be talking a little bit about each one as we pick them up. So we can build a little suspense and get it going here.
Let's
run through the players real quick. Okay,
let's do that.
We have, you guys feel free to write this down on a piece of paper or anything like that.
I've got it up on stream.
Yeah, I'm doing that now.
Okay.
Yep.
So we've got Codename Pizza.
Yep.
Fantastical Gamer.
Mm-hmm.
Chucky.
Yep.
Chucky.
Glitching Queen.
Yep.
The Frenzy.
Yes, sir.
Lightning24X.
My man.
JohnnyJ25.
Mm-hmm.
My boy.
Liam for the Winter.
Liam.
Hey.
Lonely Mailbox.
Hey.
You know
MC Sports Hawk.
Mailbox is like, you know it.
We've got Rat Austin 27.
Yes, sir.
And we've got Conway 22.
Man.
Those are your picks.
This is some high caliber zombie slayers right
Very now. High caliber. Oh
so
my.
these are some of the biggest zombie slayers on YouTube. These are some awesome guys.
This is crazy, we're
gonna go ahead and start off the draft right now. So without further ado, you have 1 minute to make your picks in each round.
Each round.
So once I go to you and say blah blah blah, it's your turn to pick. Yep. You have 60 seconds to make your pick.
Okay, man, this is tense. You know, this is
so here
super
we go.
Tense.
Turning it off,
guys. Who should I choose?
Your first round pick, Mr. Dalek JD, is
drum roll, please. I'm gonna have to do it, boys. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to crush you. Codename Pizza, baby.
Codename Pizza, all around, fantastic zombie slayer. So on my stream, I'm gonna be kind of like adding in effects to kind of like show everyone who's been picked.
Yep.
So on Team Buried 2, we now have player 2 being Codename Pizza, fantastic zombie slayer, fantastic Mythbuster.
That's a good pick.
Pretty good.
Right. Yeah. So it's me next.
That was a very sought after pick right there. So Cody Ninja goes in the first
super
round.
Super sought after.
Two. Team Barry two. Whew. All right. So now, without further ado, the round two pick goes to Mr. RoflWaffles, Team Ozzus, and he chooses.
So this is quite difficult, right? Because there's only, as far as I can tell, unless I'm being an idiot, there's only one other UK player, right? So I'm not sure if I should be siding on the side of connection or on the side of zombie slaying right now.
It's all the strategy.
I'm gonna start things off with Frenzy. We're gonna do Frenzy.
Oh, solid.
Oh, that's a solid pick.
Yes! Team Full Weeb going down.
I had him on there, dude.
Dude, Lex wanted him so bad.
Team Full Weeb just got destroyed.
A solid pick. This guy, if you're not familiar with Frenzy, bro, this guy is a zombie slayer extraordinaire.
I am worried. The biggest Full Weeb member.
Yeah,
he's not actually a part of Team Full Weeb.
He's mine. He's all mine. All mine.
So Frenzy, high rounds, Easter eggs, speed runs, literally you name it, this guy does it all.
All of it.
Absolutely, a fantastic pick there.
Thank you.
That is two players. Actually, hold on. Let me just Google real quick. I need to find a red X picture.
I'm gonna do that as well. To be quite honest,
I'm just going in Photoshop right now. So my team are myself and Frenzy, and there's two spots left. The others still have three spots left. Yeah, that's the one. Yep. Oh, baby.
Okay, so let's go ahead. I'm going to go ahead and swap back to this page right here. So Codename Pizza has been picked. So we'll go ahead and place an X for him. And then we've got the man himself, the Frenzy, with an X over his face right there. All right, so these are the picks that have been gone so far. Let's go ahead and continue on. So, in round three, your round three draft pick goes to Mr. T-Lexify for Team Full Weeb.
Mr. Team.
And he chooses.
Oh, God. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. So.
Have I messed up your
pizza
plan,
is gone. Let me just fucking make more layers here.
Yep.
Oh, God.
Okay. So, pizza is gone, and the Frenzy is also gone.
He's mine.
Which is the biggest. That was the worst, man. You could have chose anyone but Rip. So both those guys are gone. I think, guys, the next person I'm gonna have to go, that is Full Weeb, almost Full Weeb,
nearly.
I'm going to have to choose Radoxin.
Boom.
Radoxin is absolutely the one. So he is going to be mine. Radoxin, Reed.
Boom.
Frenzy, I wish you could have been first, but Reed is the closest to Full Weeb.
Reed,
we're going to try and make a Full Weeb team.
That is a strong, strong pick right there.
That is part of first in the world for, I think multiple Easter eggs. Absolutely fantastic player right there. That is a big pickup. That is absolutely a big pickup.
Reed is the guy.
Okay.
So let me go ahead and get another X on the screen. We'll go ahead and X out Reed right there. So that is three picks down.
Man.
We still have nine more to go.
So the snake is coming in. This is the snake.
This is where it gets interesting. This is where shit hits the fan right now.
Yeah, I'm going to be quite honest.
Pat gets
this
the
is
double pick.
This is where it happens.
All right. I get the double pick.
So, yeah. Patrick, now with your not only fourth, but your fifth round pick, you get 1 minute for each, so feel free to take your time. Okay. This is the Smith plays for the team plays with his fourth round draft pick being.
So, there's a lot of picks I could do here, okay?
There are
a lot
indeed.
Of picks. We've got some nice people go. There's still some nice people up on this board.
Oh, yeah.
And one of the things about playing zombies is you got to have good communication. You got to be on good terms with the people. You got to know them well. You got to know them better than you know yourself, okay?
Oh, Jesus.
Interesting.
And there are a few people that I've been living with for some time.
Oh, no.
That also happen to be quite strong zombies players.
Oh, I know.
No.
He's talking about me, boys.
Actually, just kidding. I'm picking Azora. No, just kidding.
Out of left field.
For my pick 4 and 5, I gotta go MC Sports Hawk and Chucky.
Damn.
Damn.
I love it.
That was one of my choices.
You don't know Easter eggs, so
That is smart.
Yo, and real quick, just a word on that. Azura is an awesome guy. I actually didn't know him while I was setting this event up. And if anyone cannot make it the day of, Azura is subbing in. Okay. So, yeah, that's. I just wanted to make that known. I know a lot of people have been wondering where he is in this pick, and he is a sub.
Azura.
Well, yeah, we don't hate it. We love Azura. So just wanted to make that known. And then we had our second pick, which is Chucky. Damn, so I didn't throw that up there. Damn.
Here we go.
That was a solid pickup.
Here
we
go.
Right,
yeah, I'm surprised you didn't pick Jack, Pat.
Jack doesn't know the Easter eggs.
Oh, damn! Boom! Intel, like, boys. Intel.
He even told me, he's like, I don't know them very well.
Full intel. Okay.
All right, so there we go. That is two X's right there for Chucky.
Yes, mate.
And then, Chucky!
Oh, Chuck making an appearance. All right, and then we've got our MC Sports Talk taken away. All right, so we still have, still have as many amazing zombie slayers as up on the board just as like a testament to our community right now. Like, there's still so many good picks here. So
let's go. All right,
so that brings us to our
man, we got this.
All right, so now we have our round six pick. So again, continuing on with the snake-like motion, we have Team Fullweave with his sixth draft pick. Mr. T-Lex, bye.
Okay, boys. Okay. So I already showed my stream who I think I need to get.
Ooh.
And I don't know if he's a full weeb. Hopefully he has some weeb in him, because I honestly, looking at the rest of these people, not many weebs I can see. So the next person I think I'm going to have to choose is... Conway!
Conway! That's a sleeper pick right there.
Dude!
Another person.
You stole Joe from me. Like, I stole Frenzy, now you've taken Joe. Oh my god.
Take my biggest weeb member, so I gotta strike back there.
That is a good pickup right there. No. Dude is a very solid zombies player. So,
I wish you never came first now.
Yeah.
That's horrible.
Yeah, for real. The weight is insane. Like, that first place is tough, bro.
Like, Pat almost helped himself out by securing two good players.
Yeah.
All right. See, but you've got arguably one of the best. So
that's still
a solid
ship.
Damn.
All right.
This is
so
tough.
Next up, we have Milo with Team Azos. The floor is yours, sir.
So
with your seventh round draft pick.
Just to confirm, just so I'm 100% on this, the remaining players are Lonely Mailbox, Fantastical, Johnny J, Lagin, Glitching Queen, and Liam, correct?
Correct.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, man, this is so difficult.
This is like choosing a really horrible, like a life-changing decision.
I don't know. So I know that Mailbox is West Coast. I don't know whether the others are East Coast, because I need an East Coast player to host our game. Otherwise, we are screwed. We're having to play on, like, California Connection. I'm going to two-bar the whole time.
I think most of those people are.
Well, East Coast.
Yeah, I think.
I'm pretty sure. I know Lagan is. I think Fantastical is.
Oh, so yeah.
I think John is.
Bar Mailbox?
I think it's... I don't know about Glitching Queen.
Okay, I think she's East Coast, but I'm not sure. Crikey.
Play the connection game. This is a very important decision.
Honestly, probably one of the best things you could do with this. Let's just be real.
You're
here.
You're lagging the entire 10 hours.
I don't. So, crikey. Is
30
so,
seconds, sir.
Oh, man. I think I'm going to. Because you guys have told me that he's East Coast, I think I'm going to have to go with Lagin.
No!
Oh, yo, solid!
I think I'm gonna have to do it.
No.
Yes.
Oh, dude.
Yes, bro.
No way. Everyone I've had on my list is gone.
Yes, mate. That's what I like to hear.
That's the pickups. All right, so that is Lagin swooped away to Team Azos.
Yes.
Let's go ahead and create an... Hold on. One quick break here. I still have a bunch of donations to read off before we end out the stream.
Roll them
through. But real quick break. Logan with that $50 tip. Bro, appreciate it so much. Keep up the great work and your effort and those to help those in need. My man, thank you so much for that huge tip. You are very much appreciated. I know we all appreciate you here.
100%.
Okay, so that is another pick down. And finally,
so
we get back to Team Buried 2.
Ooh.
So now
Mr. Dolly JD with, what is this now?
Here we go, boys.
He gets
here
a double pick, right?
4, 5, 6, 7. He gets a double pick.
We get to finalize my roster.
I think this is round 8 and 9 pick. Yeah. round 8 and 9 pick. So this will be completing Team Buried 2 right here. Round 8 pick. Mr. Dog JD, floor is yours.
My first pick.
Oh boy.
Based on connection, we've got two Brits right now. Smart. It wouldn't be Buried 2 if we didn't have the man who created it. Yes. Liam for the winter.
Of course. That's a good one.
It would have been criminal if he wasn't in Team Buried 2. It would have been absolutely criminal.
Still is a very solid pick as well.
Yeah.
Okay, so let me go ahead. Let me take a moment to X him off before you do your round 9 pick.
I wanted him on the team, man. God freaking...
Liam's the humor that you need when you're playing.
Yeah. He's also the humor that you need.
Freaking, and the connection, too.
Oh, the American connection is going to destroy my soul.
I'm going to semi-roast Liam. For terms of actually getting stuff done, not the best pick, but connection. But humor and connection just cleans the board.
Okay. Jim, you have another pick.
Yep. Mm. So this is now Mr. Dog JD's round 9 pick. He will be completing his team here.
Whoa.
Oh boy.
Let's see what happens.
Remaining people are Mailbox, Johnny J, Fantastical, and Queen, correct?
Yes.
Yes. Woo! Freaking hell, man. This is a tough decision.
Yeah, man.
I honestly don't know where to go with this because there's pros and cons to every single pick.
Yeah.
Ah, there isn't one that just stands out as a solid pick that you just wanna get.
They're all really good zombie players.
I know.
Ready to go.
This is painful, man. This is like It's not quite that, but this is still super hard.
30-second warning.
Oh my god!
Some omnipotence here.
Yep. Dr. Monty, hello.
These are the team's options. This is the team's voice. Let's see what happens.
Oh, dude, this is so...
Time's ticking, fam. Go. Oh. And chat, freaking by the way, hell, let man. Me know who I should pick. Chat, I want to see who I should pick down below.
Okay.
Johnny,
okay.
You're out of time.
All right, okay. Yo, don't need to shout. Okay? I feel like if I don't get this person, they're going to feel a little left out.
5 seconds.
Go for it.
Okay. Okay, Mr. Almighty. I'm going to go with Jack. I'm going to go with Lonely Melbourne.
Boom. Oh, yo!
Damn, son.
Because there's an element of slightly being able to troll the rest of the Z house because pretty much all of them are a team, more or less.
You say this stuff about him, but
honestly, Jack's super, super John? Slick when it comes to actually playing zombies.
John, I have a pro tip.
Yeah, Z house is all split up right now, dude.
That was my goal, is to have a full Z house team.
Z house is all split up.
My pro tip for you, John. Tell Jack to get the Nerf guns out.
Oh no!
There's three of us. I think he already knows.
Jack is gonna be. Oh man, that's gonna be great. So, my pick now. Remaining people.
It is now to Team Azaz with his. What is this now? This is the 10th round draft pick for Team Azaz. Where's
Jack? Jack, I think he's downstairs. I'm not sure. Yeah. Hi, I'm back. How's it going?
Good.
Good. So it's my pick, correct?
Yes.
Right, three people left. Fantastical, Johnny J, and Queen. The thing is... it's so difficult. I don't know how good a zombie slayer Fantastical is, just because I haven't talked to him much.
Mm.
Johnny J, I have no idea either.
This is your wild card round. I'm pretty sure
one of them got an Easter egg first.
Fantastical has done Zep. He did Zep. So this is a wild card right here. It's so difficult. Oh my! I'm gonna ip dip do it. Ip dip do the waffle got the flu. The dog got the chicken pox. So how goes you? All right.
Yeah, do it.
Johnny J is out. Right, now I'm gonna flip a coin. Is there a coin I can flip? There's no coin I can flip. I've got to do it again.
Hey, come in my room. I got my wallet.
Oh boy, shall I come downstairs? I'll do it. Here.
Hip, dip, 30 dip, seconds.
The cat got the flu. The dog got the chicken pox. So out goes you.
Wait, Miles. Wait.
I'm gonna be with Queen. I'm picking Queen.
Oh! That okay? Oh! I am so surprised Queen got so far. She is such a good zombie player.
Gosh, bro, that's what I was debating. She's so good.
She's so good.
It's Rip.
So that is Queen going to Team Azaz. Beautiful.
That's the full team. So my full team is myself, Frenzy,
Rip Queen, guys. We lost
third. Lagin and Queen. Boom. Got him. Easy.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I don't know. I'm so glad I'm not in your shoes right now. I don't think I can pick between these players.
It's
so
difficult. It's so hard. Go for it. All right,
so that is locked in. That is Team Azaz locked in. We'll do the full team rosters. We'll explain everything. We'll do some final wrap ups after this. But we still have two more picks to do.
Guys, which one?
Next up is Team Full Weeb, Mr. T. Your pick, sir.
Well, I don't know, man. I'm gonna let my chat. Let's let the time run down. Who should we choose?
Damn, son.
Sam or John? Because I know John's a great guy. I'm just thinking. It's either Sam or John, but I'm seeing the chat, man. I'm seeing the chat. So I know John's great with storyline, but Sam does have a first world record
for
the world under his belt. So I feel like the choice is obvious here, but I think, guys, that we are going to have to choose Fantastical Gamer as our fourth and final pick. So that is going to be who we choose.
So that means
I don't know how they get so far, but then I look at all the other picks. I'm like, well, yeah, they're fantastic too. Like, oh my, they're fantastical.
Wait. There you go. So let's just real quick let's run through who is in our teams, and we'll start.
Not yet.
I gotta pick my person.
Yo, he's still got one more pick. This is the round 12 pick.
I don't know who else you can pick.
Team plays.
One guy
this is you.
That I've got in mind. Okay.
Okay.
Oh,
who is
boy.
It?
Starts with a J.
Oh, is it Jimbathy?
Is it Jesus?
Is it Jason Blondell?
It's gotta be
Jimmy Zelensky.
Is it Jimmy Z?
Johnny J.
Boom.
Johnny J. 25.
There you go.
Completing the teams.
That is the whole roster right there. Holy.
All right. So let's run through the team. Let's run through the teams real quick. So let's go. Let's go just in order of the draft picks so we can take a look here. So Mr. Dalek JD, Team Buried 2, Team Captain, Mr. Dalek JD, Player Number 2, Codename Pizza, Player Number 3, Liam for the Winter, and Player Number 4, Lonely Mailbox. A solid squad. You're going to have to watch out for that UK connection synchronization that they're going to have besides, you know, LM. But, you know, they're going to be synchronized. That is a solid, solid team. Next up, we have Team Azaz with Mr. RoflWaffles as the team captain. Player number 2 is The Frenzy. Player number 3, Lagan24X. And player number 4, Glitch and Queen. All very solid. Not only Easter egg people, but zombie slayers as well. All of them, I know, are experienced with the Easter egg.
It's our game to win. Easy.
That is a beautiful, beautiful team. Next up, Team Full Weeb with the
Weeb!
Team... Mr. T-Lexify, picking the biggest weebs in the zombies community. We've got Mr. T-Lexify as the team captain. We've got RadAustin27 as player 2. Player number 3, Conway22. And then player number 4, Fantastical Gamer. Another very, very solid squad.
This is going to be tough, boys. This is going to be tough.
Now, last but not least, we've got team captain. The Smith plays leading his team. The team plays to victory. We have team captain, obviously. The Smith plays. Player number 2, MC Sports Talk. Player number 3, I'm Chucky for the win. And player number 4, Johnny J25. So we got some Z House synchronization there. We've got some people coming in with storyline knowledge, which is going to be beautiful. And hey, we might learn something new. So it'll be
good. Man.
And that is your 2016 Easter Egg for Charity draft. Let's see. Let's just do a few things to wrap it up, and then I'll let you guys say some final words about your team and everything like that.
Let's get this wrapped up now. Let's do it.
Yeah. So again, after I end with these guys, I'll be reading out all your tips, everyone who's been donating. But again, the actual event is going to be taking place August 14th at 11 a.m. PST. Again, I have a video on my channel, and we'll be tweeting out on the official Easter Eggs for Charity account, and we'll be tweeting out our accounts. Yep. Yeah, you guys will know exactly when it's in. There's a countdown clock that we'll be tweeting out and everything like that. That is in 6 days from now. The donations, all 100% going to charity. I had a few questions about that. All 100% are going to St. Jude's Children's Hospital for cancer research and to help the kids. For the kids, man. We're doing this for the kids.
Absolutely.
I believe... that is going to be about it. So some of these guys might be practicing throughout the week. If you want to tune into their streams, I'll include everyone's link to tune in the description down below. And again, the event's going to be taking place. We're going to be going through all of the main Easter eggs. So Shadows of Evil, Dra'ez and Thraha, Zetsubou no Shima, and Garad Krovi. Basically, it's going to be the same kind of point system that we had here. And it's going to be a race to the finish.
Yeah,
and
man.
We're going to be raising money for charity. And then last but not least, before we have our closing remarks from our team captains, I'm going to check now how much we actually raised just during the preliminary team captain
stream. Oh, yeah.
Okay. That was so good. So if you want to donate... If you want to donate before Noah checks this number, down below, like I was saying, there's the link.
Got it. Same thing for the actual stream itself as well. Everyone will have donation links in the description.
Yes.
And our grand total, just starting it off. This is actually amazing. Holy crap. We just broke $3,010.
Incredible.
The preliminary event. Thank you, everyone who donated. You guys are honestly the biggest MVPs. We haven't even started the actual event. That's already $3,000. Again, I know myself, a bunch of other YouTubers are going to be donating at the very end of the Easter Eggs for Charity stream once we get our crown winner. And again, any donations are entering you in to win some really awesome prizes, including a Shadows of Evil sign poster from all the Treyarch developers.
Boom.
So, let's go ahead and in order, we're just going to get a little, get a few words from each of the team captains. So starting off with Mr. Dollar JD, what do you want to say here?
We've won.
Mate!
Already.
The smack talking has already begun.
Very two, instant win.
That's it. All right, Team Ozas, MrRoflWaffles, your words.
All I've got to say is it's a good thing that John sucks. Because he hasn't won. We're all good.
Shots!
What did you say to me?
I said,
what
easy.
Did you just say?
That's what I said.
All right. Strong words. Absolutely. Next up, Team Full Weave. Any words?
Team Full Weave. Well, I'm going to be streaming all the Easter eggs, and I'm going to be doing it with the house. So we're gonna get some practice. I ain't throwing any shots yet, okay? I ain't throwing anything. I'm being nice. Right now, we're gonna keep it on a fair base. I'm gonna train up the house to be as great as they possibly can, even though I don't even have any of their members. That's how nice I am. So we're just gonna be building up and just wrecking. So
Pat's comment, Pat, I think seeing as it worked so well earlier. I think you need to make a prophecy, bro.
Oh, yeah. Fourth and final comment from the team plays. The Smith plays, you have the floor.
Listen. We got teamwork right here. We got three people living in a house together. We're going to be doing team runs every day at 6 a.m. We're going to be doing team lifts. We're going to be eating together. We're going to be living
games,
in the same room,
games.
Doing Easter eggs around the clock, 24/7, till this comes up. We can't lose, okay? So prophecy, we're going to have the team plays in first place.
You know, it's been confirmed.
Bitch. We're going to have...
Noah, you need to do a poll.
Team Barry 2?
Come on,
you don't want to be shouting me too early, bro. Team it will come back at you. Karma exists.
And Team Ozas, I'm calling you out, Milo.
What?
Shit, you guys are going to get fucked in the ass.
Don't even talk to me, Pat. That's some disrespect.
You're
going to
get connection issues. That's going to be it. I'm calling it
right
now.
Team Weave coming in first, baby. That's what I want to hear.
There's the prophecy.
Okay, that is the prophecy. All right, so we right now on the official Easter eggs for charity at official EE4C, we are tweeting out a poll right now on who's going to win. I want everyone in the stream right now who's still here, go make your vote.
I've got to wrap my stream up. I've got to do it.
Yeah.
So have I.
It needs to happen. This has gone on for a while now.
Okay, so that is it. That is the final ending. Thank you guys all for being here, and we will see you guys on the
next one.
There you go.
On August 14th.
Beautiful.
All right.
2016. Let's go.
Good stuff.
Thank you guys for coming out, and peace out.
Bye-bye. So, just some final words from me. That was really fun. 14th is the event. It went a little long at the end there, but fingers crossed those of you that are still here will leave a like on the video, but much more importantly, down below, in the description. Go donate. Donate during the stream. Donate now. No, donate whenever you want to do it. You can win a signed Shadows of Evil poster. You can win a load of other stuff as well. It's for the kids, guys. Go forth. Make those donations happen. And we'll see you, hopefully, in about a week's time. Roughly, like, just under a week now. Okay? So, thanks for watching, like I said. And I will see you, as Lex said, in the next one. Bye-bye. Okay, there we go. Done.